Welcome to another episode of Kai and Charlie Watch Adventures of Donkie Ollie.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hello, everybody!
That's right. The 3-2-1 technique. We're not going to use any of those websites people suggested. Fuck that. Fuck all of you.
We're doing it the way Jesus intended.
Indeed. This is how Donkey Ollie likes us to do it. This looks like a 2000s online game.
Up on a small farm. It really does.
It's like RuneScape 3. This is disturbing. He has like human lips.
Yeah,
it's like
this
if a witch transformed a young blonde boy into a donkey with a curse.
Unfortunately, I believe this was the first expansion in the original World of Warcraft, the Donkey Ollie Tales.
The Ollie Crusade.
Why is that donkey so high? Look at him back there.
I don't know. Why do they all walk like they've just gotten a proper fucking? Who looked at this and thought they look cute? Like, yep, that's adorable.
Kids will love it.
Did she just say Mega City?
I don't know. I couldn't
is
make
Judge Dredd
said.
Gonna shoot these people?
Yeah, have you never read the Bible? And Judge Dredd led all the donkeys 12 by 12 into Noah's Ark.
What about the donkey that Balaam heard speak to him?
Jesus, alright, there's Al Capone of donkeys over there. Bada bing, bada boom. What about the drugs over there, though? What do we do with them? These donkeys really go through a wide range of emotions in a very short amount of time.
Oh, what on earth? God, his face looks like one of those old school, like, you know how the PlayStation, you could scan your face into, like, the FIFA games and shit? That's what he looks like the child who's playing this scanned his face onto that donkey. Is she Dumbo now? Is she gonna take off with those ears? Why does he get a special song?
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, the other donkey's point was he thinks he's so special, and then the fucking class teacher starts just singling him out and starting a fucking serenade for him.
About how special he is. You're somewhat special.
Of course he'll end up thinking he's special. Those birds were in tune, it was like fucking Air Force.
I do this when I get upset as well.
Me too, I suddenly turn into chair.
Aretha Franklin.
Yeah. I don't think they come out of the moon.
It looked more like shurikens the moon was throwing. God was gonna choose you. Choose him for what? What does God need a donkey for?
Yeah, is this like a cult of donkeys who think every once in a while God is gonna choose one of them for his sacrifice?
This looks like a scene right out of Jimmy Neutron. That little short stubby guy looks like a bearded Carl.
The little short guy looks like Christoph Waltz with a beard.
That's a reference that's lost on me. Who's that?
The guy in Django Unchained and the James Bond movie. The German guy. What year is this? What year is this from?
2014.
Yeah. Good, it means the second season's probably out by now. We don't have to wait for any cliffhangers. Are they gonna whip him?
I think they're gonna hang him.
I like how they tied his ears too.
Come on, guys! Enough of this. Enough of this horseplay.
They actually kind of hung him there. Oh, damn, dude! Ollie got his neck stretched. This is a Mortal Kombat 4 end screen. Remember that when you ran out of lives and you fall down a well, and at the bottom are spikes? I'm gonna have to edit that in here. This is just too perfect. And impaled. Press enter to continue. How deep is the well?
It goes like right to the Earth's core.
Yeah, oh, now he's swimming in mercury. Oh my god, this looks so disturbing. He looks like a sentient slug now. Well, not sentient, like but... He looks like a mutated Kirby. This is a nightmare version of My Little Pony.
This looks like a Tool music video. Damn, that donkey can jump high as fuck!
Yeah, that was a fucking dolphin leap.
You're going to pick him?
Fucking sea algae.
Are you sure? We have many that are much smarter and much stronger than him.
Well, that guy's drunk.
Are you sure you want that rabbit? We got five. We got a lot of others.
Yep. Just slurred speech. What's with these punk rocker hairdos? Look at him. He looks like the frontman to Rammstein. Is that Jesus?
God, Jesus! What the fuck is this donkey?
Wait, is this in Jesus' time?
Yeah.
Oh, did they? They meant it like literally, like let's pick a donkey for Jesus to ride.
Jesus is probably so disappointed. God damn it! You guys brought me the worst donkey of the bunch.
I'd be too. But why is Jesus riding the donkey like a girlfriend on the back of his boyfriend's moped?
No, Jesus draws the knife from his loincloth and slowly slits the neck of Ollie.
So they basically just enslaved him. Carry what, fucking rice sacks? Oh my god, what did they do to him? Did they just break him? They destroyed him.
This is what we've been waiting for. Oh shit!
Oh god. What happened to Mario?
My name is Farmer John. Just like the Farmer John in the story you just saw.
No, it's not. Your name's Brian Stewart. You're not fooling me. I know you made this abomination. That joke never gets old.
Yeah, it's like those live action scenes from SpongeBob with fucking Pirate Patchy that no one likes.
Now, I have my trusty pencil Clarence, and we're all set to go.
Who names their pencil? Oh, good news, Kai. I've got my handy dandy tissue Harold over here. I'm gonna blow my nose out.
The first thing is to put this where I won't stumble over it.
God.
I'm so goddamn clumsy these days. If I put it anywhere but against this fence, I'll just trip and bust my ass.
Oh, this guy is a box full of cranes. Everybody can draw.
Each one of them has their own name, too.
My paper Jane.
She's a real bitch.
Now, I think the first thing you should do is, with the help of a parent, get online.
Step, go online, download schematics, 3D print a model of Ollie, adjust it. Why would the kids draw Ollie if they already have a printout of him? Why not just put... Look at that stare! It's a fucking Five Nights at Freddy's thing. Whatever you've named your pencil, essential step.
No, you can't continue unless your pencil has a name. You know, it's gotta be kind of demoralizing if your character is so simplistic you can teach kids to draw it just in a series of circles.
Not necessarily, in fact he can't, really. Look nothing like Ollie, but...
That doesn't look like him at all!
Sort of a general egg-shaped body.
This looks like a mishapen rubber duck.
Oh, it looks just like him.
Yep.
Yeah,
you make sure to really pronounce all the thick cartilage.
Got enough legs.
I'll put a picture of him to the side, so that way you can see how off I am.
It's like if you give a little girl her mom's makeup set. That's awful. Craig Quist. Oh, here's the making of. Look at that. Oh man, it breaks all the immersion though. I don't want to know the behind the scenes. Oh man.
Was that a space shuttle? Donkey Ollie goes to space.
I don't know. Why are we doing this?
It's just because we have to see how the tail ends. Plus, I want to know how to draw the other donkeys at the end of this episode with Farmer John. Is that a kid getting whipped?
Yeah.
Wow, no holds barred. And then Jesus dies in the next scene.
It was like an assisted suicide scene.
Jesus was crucified, and Ollie was so sad that he would eat.
I like how in this perfect utopian world, someone just came in real quick at the night and crucified Jesus in the tail. And no one besides Ollie is sad.
Get over it, bitch. Come on.
He didn't really die? Damn. What a bland motherfucker if carrots are your favorite food.
Oh, it's Obi-Wan Kenobi. Why does he care so much about this donkey?
I don't know.
They didn't even have a connection, he just rode on it for a second.
I mean, he's Jesus, I guess he cares about everyone.
I guess, yeah.
Including that separate human being that's his nose.
His nose looks like one of Donkey Ollie's legs.
I got getting emotional there, and his tear ducts is at the outer rim of his eye. Like at the edge.
Oh, I thought he was gonna feed it to the girl.
What the f- oh.
Whoa.
Oh, that's gross.
Yum. Nothing seasons my salads better than some tears.
No, some psycho shit. Did the Romans know this would happen? Like, even if you kill Jesus, he's still gonna fuck around and move around between the people and basically still exist? And sing songs? No. Look at the guy in the back, he's so psycho. He's like, oh yeah, I killed him, he's still alive.
And he's singing to me too? Oh god.
Well, Donkey Ollie doesn't care that much, he's not even following him. Oh, he's gonna sing his own song just to upstage him. Rap battle between Ollie and Jesus.
Ollie out sings Jesus.
Load! Oh, shit! Load of shit!
Load 2.
Load 2? Why does she look so sick? Load 2 ass!
Ascension. No.
Load to... load mascots. To mass.
Masculinity. Damascus. Yeah, I knew it.
We were so close.
Yeah.
That was a fun game,
the
Farmer
moon
John.
Is not that close to the planet. This looks like the moon is about to collide. But this is a bastardization of animatronics.
Here's the old town truckie. And aren't you a little old to be riding this shark?
And their hairs. All... Every human's hair looks like a bunch of silly putty just piled on top. This guy's hair just looks like fucking shit, yeah.
It looks like hot dogs.
Who's
I feel
saying?
Like Ollie has a curse, whoever rides him dies. So this kid's doomed.
Shouldn't adults not be with them?
I mean, they got Ollie.
Jesus, he even has a sheath for his fucking walking stick. Fucking ninja over here. Look like they're holding little cushions. Wow, that man was fuming.
I will not move!
Uh-oh, the chorus.
Nothing more intimidating than a group of soldiers singing at me.
Honestly, it's the best song so far.
It really isn't bad. I wish this is how police officers did it in this day and age. You're under arrest.
Yeah, that'd be cool. He is utterly unimpressed.
His beard looks like a woman's shoe.
How about a testimony, dude? He's just smiling ambivalently, ambiguously. Yeah, he cured me. He's being really coy. Like, I don't know, maybe it still hurts.
I can't tell. Maybe I was never injured in the first place.
Yep. 2 minutes too late on that revelation.
Yeah. If only you were a little quicker.
Oh, not only is he healed, he's Spider-Man now. That guy overdid it a little bit, huh?
Yeah.
Alright.
I shouldn't have given him superpowers.
Holy shit. I turned him into a parkour master and a ballerina.
Damn.
He's too dangerous. He must be killed. Oh no, he has a cane too.
What the fuck was that?
What is he gonna do now? Fucking Icky Shuffle?
Holy shit.
Alright.
Alright, well, I
think the police can just retire now. This kid can fight all of the crime in the city.
Yeah, I mean, call me crazy, but I think he was never injured in the first place. How would he know how to do all of these things off instinct? Oh, my legs work! I can finally do that triple backflip I've been meaning to do.
Yeah, for real. This kid's been training.
Yeah, like he's choreographed the whole move.
I mean, at this point, I think the city's just gonna burn him as a witch. A little overdoing it. His sister should step in. Like, Timmy, way too much.
Dial it down. A little much.
Drawing suspicion. They didn't see him? Is he the Flash now?
It's the Quicksilver origin story.
Of course. Back in Jesus' time. Stephen was taken outside. Wow. Suddenly turned into Schindler's List.
I just like how the rocks were just like gracefully bouncing on him. Ow, ooh, ow, ooh, ouch, ouch, ooh.
That's the world's tiniest whip. It's like nunchucks. Is he beating him with nunchucks?
Yeah, it's the Bruce Lee of the town. Oh, it's like a little montage song. He's walking past graves now.
Does Jesus only show up at nights as a ghost?
Does Jesus only show up when a really hard 80s pop tune is played?
Or only when Ollie the donkey is in distress? Did God create Jesus just for Ollie?
Jesus died for Ollie's sins. There he is, riding in on his shooting star.
Fucking lord. Oh, there is the fucking lord.
Oh shit!
Oh, no.
It's a spirit bomb!
The Avatar. After 100 years, he's finally back.
Wait, this is Saul? Who is this
lord? I don't fucking know who Saul is.
From Breaking Bad.
Oh, of course. That was it, a bright light being shined in his face just changed his heart. Anyone could have done this with a fucking flashlight.
I mean, I would have been just... I'd be angrier. Oh fuck, now I'm blind! Fuck you, Ollie! This is all your fault! Ouch! Ooh, ow, ooh!
Did that guy die?
Hell yeah, he died.
Oh, that's right, he was the... This guy was at the forefront chucking the stones.
He's like, oh yeah, it was a good throw. He's just like reflecting on these things like really proudly. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, that was a good whip too. We got him real good. Ooh, that one really
injured something. He's reflecting on all the evil he did in his just two acts. Oh yeah, I stoned that one guy and I whipped this donkey.
And now I'm blind and I'm even angrier.
Yeah, how dare you. Well, Ollie should at least feel a little guilty. I asked for help and now this dude is blind.
Oh, thank God, this is what I've been waiting for.
Oh yeah, thank God. Oh, there it is. Redneck John Haystack Jefferson.
I was just burying my friend over here, you know. Oh man, this guy's living in the past. 2014. Now this is a map. This is what I used to get around. And my neighbor, Mr. Budinsky. Mr. Budinsky? Check that out, Mr. Bradinsky.
Isn't that interesting?
Witchcraft!
Yeah, for real, what is this sorcery? Oh my, now he's generating wind! Fucking witch. What is that sound, heathen? And in case there are any problems,
he's like, I gotta go, this is too much for me.
Fucking Satan's work.
Yo, this is an extra soap opera. Well, they know how to get you hooked, too.
Yeah, they make the next episode seem so interesting. This time he fights five pirates in the middle of the ocean, while on fire. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome, children, to another episode of Kai and
Oh my god, that's loud.
Yeah, it is. It's just a stone Angel Donation Set.
Yeah, each one of these has that in the title. I don't know what it means.
What, the donation center? Oh yeah, you're right. Angel Donation. Boat Angel is the channel, so... Are these animations a donation for somebody?
No, I
okay,
think
I don't have money, I'm a fat redneck, so instead I'm gonna do some animations for you. Put that in the church right. Collection plate. Along with my animal porn. Homemade animations.
I like how they're wearing half of fire hydrants on their heads. That one guy in the pack looks like he's in a trance. He's been possessed.
Who am I? I mean the blonde one, that's the psycho from the second episode. Who's really bad-eyeing Jesus for not being dead.
That's right, you're right.
Then again, my eyes would also be bulging if I saw a ghost. Do you suppose that's the saw that took all of their... Holy shit, this woman is the closest this series has yet come to a real human face.
Yeah.
It still looks like a fucking, I don't know, short character or something, but... You must, it's settled. Well, how convincing. I'll have my
friends lower me down. That was easy. You have to. Oh, all right then. I'll leave.
Why is the other donkey covering? He looks really beat up.
I mean, they're not even looking at him. Am I not gonna be free? You mean we're going home tonight? Ollie, we're going home, and Saul's coming too. Just go ahead and spit in the other donkey's face. Hey, I'm going home, pussy.
He probably is.
Off camera right now, he's just like rubbing his nose in like a pile of manure. Yeah, fuck you. I'm out of here.
Those ears still antlers. Looks like outstretched arms.
Why is this a song? Donkeys aren't supposed to talk.
I don't know. I guess they really wanted to get some of that Air Bud Entertainment feel in this. What? Are they turning
Oh, tornado!
Beyblade.
Power Rangers Mighty Morph.
What did I do? Did they just charge him up? Tonight we're leaving. I know.
Who said that? I did. Oh, Ollie, you can talk. I always knew. Well, that was easy. Who said that? I did. Oh, great, you can talk. That's much easier.
Yeah, that's healthy. So I can tie it onto you. In case any of the spies look over the wall. Spies? You are the spies. The people who work in the city are not technically spies. Fucking idiots. Good, he's on. Let's go. What is that, a nuclear bomb? What are they smuggling?
I think it's a human being in there.
Did he just turn him into a literal drug mule? Just a movie called Jonathan. What the fuck?
He's a shapeshifter!
This kid is cursed.
Holy shit.
Why is he wearing a football jersey or baseball? That looked really fucked up. The face came out of his chest. They couldn't even get the individual parts to morph into one another. Push him off, Ollie. Do it. Drown the witch.
He wouldn't drown, he'll just transform into a shark.
That's the point, like, that's how you test it. Am I high or is he a witch? If he drowns, he's a witch. Sorry, he's not a witch. That's how it used to work, I think. What is this guy's deal? I don't know him from the Bible. Is he the original Jesus? Is he supposed to be the new Jesus?
Shepherd boy?
Is that a superhero name? Barnman Shepherd Boy?
Last one home doesn't get any.
Oh jeez. I just looked down and my dick was out.
I did that too when I watched Donkey Ollie, just without even thinking, I just pull out my
cock. No, just before you called, I was jacking off and my pajama buttons were still open. You know how when you leave it out for too long, you lose that feeling in your dick? And it starts feeling normal, even when it's out?
You know, it's totally fun. Brian Stewart probably had his dick out during the entire making of Donkey Ollie. In the New Testament, I believe the Lord talks about having the cocks out, says it should be allowed and okay.
Yeah, it was his last wish before he got crucified. Please leave my dick hanging. Alright, so now he can basically do the Hulk jump on clouds. This
stolen treasure back to Isaac Newton calling it. Some new
pack maybe. Our nags are in sad
shape. It's not good, Nabad. Thanks to Donkey Ollie, Isaac Newton was able to discover gravity. I like this man's mustache. It's like two shoestrings that are covered in chocolate.
I like this man's hair, like a pine cone.
Yeah, he looks like an acorn.
Yeah. Oh my god, what is that?
Odd job. We'll be safely back
tangled up. Talk to her.
How did you get all tangled up?
Talk to her. Ollie already broke the taboo. Why aren't they talking to her? Why are they still
really
pretending to be regular donkeys?
Yeah, that really kind of fucked her up. You could have just said behind you.
Oh, here we go again.
Why does he even bother? Oh, rest in peace, Chucky Finster's dad. Why does he even bother with this little hand cannon thing? He can transform into animals.
Yeah, for real. Why not just transform yourself into a flying whale dino?
The donkey's there on his own free will.
Are they carrying fur?
I think they're just carrying rocks. Oh, this is a good rock. We can eat this later.
Oh god, that looks so weird.
Yeah, looks like a titan from Attack on Titan.
It does, yeah. You can tell he's a cannibal, too.
Why is it all her fault?
I don't know.
How is it either of their faults? They were just stopping to get water. It's my fault. I should have just let the donkeys die.
Oh, maybe because they said they have to leave now, and then they didn't. No one followed through. I wasn't strict enough with the talking donkey. It's my fault.
I like the opening to this song. I feel so sad.
I mean, could you at least attempt an escape? I don't know, rock around, bite the rope. It really doesn't look all that sturdy.
It really doesn't.
Especially considering you have superhuman powers. This is so disturbing that every time any character in this series is in distress, their first resort is music.
Singing, yeah. Yeah.
Time again. Oh! Oh, wow, that was fat. Oh my god, they ended it on a cliffhanger.
Yeah, they did. Hell yeah. Farmer John's Corner, though. That's why we even watch this shit.
Yeah, for real. Alright, now we're gonna have to watch episode 4 where he gets his shit beat out of him. A flip phone? What year is this from? 2014, that's still no excuse.
Isn't this a marvelous invention?
Can you believe I can call my wife from all the way over here?
And what about this new invention they call a television? You can see images of people far away.
What is he making here?
I don't know, but children, you shouldn't be encouraging kids to play with nails.
what the fuck is he teaching you to make? Like a fucking cum receptacle?
I don't know.
I
wouldn't want my cum receptacle to leak.
Well, I'm sure he has a solution to the problem he's causing here.
Oh, he's making one of those stupid tin can telephone things so he can talk to his redneck partner at the neighboring ranch, I assume.
This is probably how they genuinely communicate with each other through cups.
No, don't. That's mean, Charlie. You already saw his flip phone.
You're right, damn. How could I have forgotten? You give the other end to your friend? And then you wrap it around his neck? So you hang it from a tree? and you're all good to go.
You set a cross on fire?
Hello? Wow, this really works.
Oh, it's Mr. Bootenhiver again, or whatever the fuck his name was.
I don't know, his name is Chin Big. Big Chin.
Yeah, I'll go get the
milk. I'm super original, guys. I'll be here all night.
Oh, shit, I didn't hear what they said.
I don't know, who cares?
They, like how they have to rely on a fucking donkey to save him. God, I hope Ollie gets back here in time.
I hope you like the show.
He's the only one capable of saving us.
Especially after showing off to Ollie.
Yeah.
He's basically all like, hey, watch me. I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hello, everybody! Welcome to another exciting episode of Kai and Charlie Watch Donkey Ollie.
I think we need to mimic Donkey Ollie.
Hello, everybody!
All you need is your handheld telephone device and your cup. I named my cup Ruth, and you put them together, and you've done cold fusion.
Vote for Ollie by drumming your cup like a bongo. But not too much, you don't want to mimic bongo players, they're devils.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Yeah, look at that editing. Seamless.
That camouflage. Very true.
Here's the Clockwork Orange looking guy again. Donkeys are gone and all the wool from the harvest, and we're hung up like bait. He became really whiny just at the span of one episode. From the biggest douchebag.
Asshole!
Serves him right. This is karma. Ollie was treating his brothers like a douchebag. Now he's getting kicked in the ass. Oh, here comes it again, the power of 80s music.
I'd be pissed if I was the kid. I'd just meet a talking donkey and then it starts singing at me.
Yeah. They're also now at least like 10 minutes behind the rest of the group. They're over the horizon. Did no one notice?
This looks like that horrible rap battle from that old movie, what was it, Teenage Werewolf, where the girl and the guy, I'm hot, you're not, what was it, but if you want to hang with us, I'll give it one shot to,
How about some donkey steaks?
Perfectly viable idea, let's laugh
we
at it.
We are evil. After we eat the donkey, we make nuclear bomb, destroy Twin Towers in 2000 years.
A plan 2000 years in the making.
Set in motion by Ollie. Is that a caterpillar on his chin?
That is a good idea.
It was sewed up using cotton. That man looks so inhuman. He looks like an Easter Island head. Jehu, do something. Don't worry, I have a plan. I'll piss on him.
It would probably work.
I mean, I'd do it.
Yeah, me too. Anything. I'd fucking shit on the ground.
Oh.
Alright.
That works too. I like how the narrator is.
I like how the narrator is a physical entity in the world. He just sneaks around and actually narrates this shit.
Yeah, he's like Bear Grylls.
Alright, get this shot. I'm gonna stand right behind Donkey Ollie's ass and commentate.
Wasn't it morning just a moment ago here?
Yeah, time moves fast. Oh shit!
Damn.
Luckily, he's been training with Jesus in the art of hand-to-hand combat. He's a martial arts expert.
Holy shit.
Wow. I would be fucking embarrassed if I needed donkeys to fight my battles.
Oh no, his weak spot, his ears. God, she does nothing but tell others to do something. Now what?
Fuck, I want to go back in the tree!
So badass.
That was less than impressive. Holy shit. Now they're playing coyote cricket. It looks like an aborted fetus.
I love how they had like this action movie hero scene. Oh, I'm back to protect you. And they just get fucking tackled by the football team. We owe him our lives. We'll sing him a song.
Jesus. Wow, he looks like a fucking used tampon. Goodness. I like how the blood dried immediately too. It's all coagulated. He's a fucking zombie.
This is like a really sad scene, but they're playing a really upbeat song.
They really are.
Donkey's. I don't think this is what the donkey wants to hear right now. He wants some
Ollie
medical.
Ollie is my hero now. Ba-ba. Look at him. He's trying to score some points. I care too. You're cute, Katara. Or Jessie, whatever her name was. What was it?
What the hell is that? Dung? I'll rub it in the wind. Just in the dung.
Mustard. We'll make it stink so he just wakes up. Get the ranch sauce.
Our village has mastered the art of medicine. We found this in the dumpster over there. Let's rub it in him.
Would be awesome if he had no PTSD and shit. But Ollie was getting worse. Threw him into the barn.
Like I goes, weeks have passed, but he just kept getting worse. Elizabeth's wedding day. It's no use. This is Elizabeth's wedding day, get the fuck up, pussy!
They didn't even clean him up. Tossed him in here. It looks like they didn't even so much as give him water. You threw him in here and just expected Jesus to show up again and heal him with his own tears.
Can you shut up, Ollie, at my sister's wedding? Stop being so selfish.
Could you care less, Jehu?
He's looking at the camera, can you guys believe this shit?
Wow, that looks creepy.
Yeah, that was weird. He was looking right at us.
That was just... that felt wrong. Please don't do it again. Jeez, you can see his skull!
He's getting worse as he's just laying here. His skin is just opening up.
Chunks of his ears missing. It looks like they beat him afterwards.
Get better just slapping him around. Get my stick. His wounds aren't healing. If I bruise these open lacerations, they should heal.
Oh, geez. Looks like you need another beating, Ollie. How many times do I have to punch you until you get better?
It's Armageddon.
Just mushroom cloud. Oh, shit. The Chinese are here. I gotta leave you behind, Ollie.
Who's that?
I don't know. Father does not know and care about
what? It's an Australian surfer. He's turning into the Hulk. You won't like me when I'm Donkey.
Just gamma radiation. He looks like someone who'd make lampshades out of his own mother. I'm getting that Ed Gein vibe from him.
Look at all these people dancing. Coming in.
This is looking like a gypsy wedding now.
Oh, there's Ollie. No one gave a shit. He's not even allowed in the circle. Hey,
I'm still alive, guys!
Come on, guys.
Yeah, no, really no one gives a shit about the talking donkey who saved everyone. He's starting to notice, I think. Oh.
Yeah, alright. I'd like to come in now.
Foreboding evil wind.
Wind.
Uh-oh. Ollie now.
I like how he cares about the donkeys all of a sudden.
His earrings are glowing. They're magical.
Yeah, it's the part of the Millennium set from Yu-Gi-Oh.
He looks like a bald version of my hairdresser who's just a really creepy guy. Not hairdresser, barber. Yeah, I'm not that rich yet, but... you get the, idea.
He plays with my hair. Oh, Toucan Sam.
Here he is, introduced. He has little minions, too.
You guys want some Fruit Loops? Ah, very good. I mean, around this great blue sky.
Oh, it's Johnny Cash.
Why does he look so nervous? Like, I wasn't told I needed to sing. Shit.
I hope you guys like it.
Looks like someone pointed a gun at him and told him to sing. What's this Raven's purpose? Just existing and making other people sad? Stealing their hope?
Yeah, there's not a lot of... Yeah, I don't know.
I was a masochist. Sorry, sadist.
Here it is, kids! What you've been waiting for! Farmer John's Corner!
Finally. We only have 2 minutes of Farmer John's Corner now, fuck.
All you had to be
oh, I was just skinning my dog! Oh, damn it. Caught me at a bad time.
What's the message here? Get beat up by a pack of hyenas? There's very little, I'm afraid. Even if it's scary? Yeah. I remember. Wow. Oh, it's his Mr. friend. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, Christ.
Been waiting up here all night for you.
That's like an admin at the Cannibal Cafe forum right there. And his hobby is scaring people with paper mache spiders.
That looked like the scene from the hash-slinging slasher episode of SpongeBob. Nosferatu! When he's flicking the light switch.
I remember that. Where we left off, his brothers were kidnapped and then mocked by this raven thing. I think his name was Rupert. Yeah, but something like Rupert the Ravager, Rupert the Renowned.
Oh, that was a great climax of episode 4.
Oh yeah, for real. Donkie's so fucking huge. She got married, she's on her honeymoon, probably getting pounded by that weirdo.
That's
right.
Think
she gives her shit about the donkeys anymore? She got cock to ride.
That's right.
I wouldn't care either, I'll be honest. I'd just be sucking dick all night.
I mean, you might be doing that regardless of marriage.
I mean, yeah, but not in, like, prehistoric Bible times. I don't want to get stoned for adultery.
That's a good point. I didn't know ravens could
talk. Says the talking ass.
Oh my god, this thing can talk? Witchcraft!
This looks like something you would make in arts and crafts class as a child, the raven.
This is like a really passive-aggressive wife. Oh, I think you like it better when I keep my opinion to myself, huh? I'm not allowed to talk around you. This fucking raven is just an asshole. I think your brothers are already dead. In fact, I made sure of it. Just wanted to tell you. To your face. See?
I like how this entire series takes place in post-Jesus. Like, they must have discussed this, like, do we want to make it a prequel or a sequel to Jesus' death?
We'll follow the New Testament. Or the whole New Testament is just about this one donkey.
I wonder if they, like, somehow did a prequel to in the movies. Like, I don't know, X-Men Origins or something along those lines.
Oh, I'm sure they did for Donkey Ollie. Like his father was, like, some badass combat donkey.
I want to know what happened in that night when Jesus did get crucified and Donkey Ollie fell into that deep depression for half an hour.
That is the last person I'd want to be taking care of me if I was feeling sick. A fucking deranged-looking man and his donkey.
Dalzim is still fucking with the asses.
I just got the Dalzim.
What?
Dalzim from Street Fighter, I just got that. Didn't register at first.
Jesus.
Holy shit.
He looks like Javier Bardem in the new Pirates of the Caribbean trailer.
I love that line. If you don't want to be my friends, then don't be my friends. It's as simple as that. Where the fuck did they get this boat?
I don't know. I guess they inherited Noah's Ark. We'll just get that out of the garage.
Donkey Ollie probably built it by himself.
No, never mind. It's a slave ship.
Oh.
How are they gonna get on this ship, though?
Do they already are.
What the how?
They, like I said, a Donkey Ollie built it.
built what, a fucking jet ski to catch up? How is this possible?
I don't know, maybe Jehu transformed into something off screen like a dolphin. You know, they really should have showed how they got on this ship.
Yeah, I think so too, kind of an integral part.
Yeah.
Might as well skip the middleman and just show them at home, happily, ever after.
Wow! Master Thief.
That's quite the lockpicking skill.
Wait, did they just free his bro- why did they wait so long to free them? They waited till they were in the middle of the ocean and then freed them? Or did they not know they were there?
That's also a good point. I don't know. I don't know how they got on there, when they got on there.
I thought he was going Super Saiyan for a second.
No, quite the opposite. Why is he sleeping? His head is just poking out. No one's seeing this.
Nope, it's just a blanket. Igor.
It's less than Igor. Just Core.
Well, it immediately got dark when he dropped the chains. Yep. Dropped them so hard he changed the weather.
Why did they wait until now?
Why is Saul on board? What the fuck?
It's a good question. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Didn't they smuggle him out of the city?
Well, yeah, but they didn't smuggle him onto this ship, I don't think. This guy just finds himself in trouble all the time. Hey, can I go to war with you guys? I mean, let me out there.
I assume a huge tentacle monster is gonna attack them now. This guy looks like the dude who plays the Hellboy. What's his
name? Pearl.
Yeah.
I was gonna go with Dolph Lundgren.
Holy shit, this looks like the cinematic in Warcraft 3. Dolphin school. Okay.
I remember this part from the Bible. This dolphin sounds like a demon.
So disturbing, why do they all have little desks? What are they for? They can't write.
This sounds like a nightmare I'd have.
This looks like a nightmare I have.
I bet the dolphin comes to save the day. And then joins on their quest.
Yeah, I think the dolphin's gonna talk them to safety.
Yeah. Well, Rupert's just like hovering the rope above him.
Yeah, just teasing
jump
him.
Jump for it! Yeah, jump for it, come on. Like a dog making, like an owner making a dog jump up for a treat.
I like how there's absolutely no sound for the storm itself.
Yeah, it's a silent one. This is like some Life of Pi shit, except instead of having a tiger on his boat, he's got four useless donkeys. So what was the point in showing those dolphins? They haven't done anything.
I don't know. What? Now what? Oh, of course, singing, I'm this stupid me, I'm sorry. No,
I mean, what
Kaya,
else
you dumbass.
You gotta sing yourself to shore.
No rudders, no problem. Just rhyme all day. Just rhyme those waves. Drop those sick lines.
Oh!
Oh, of course, there's Donald Trump of dolphins. Oh, never mind.
It's supposed to be the Elvis, I guess, and he's just torturing a smaller fish. Hey, you'll be my mic.
I like how they're just singing musicals and saving the bad guys while the donkeys are still out in the ocean, drifting.
Well, yeah, but the donkeys have a ship. They probably just hate the donkeys, like there's a huge feud between dolphins and donkeys.
They're just racist. Fuck them asses. It's just so disturbing to me that a dolphin could have hair. Imagine this. For a second, just actually think about it. It's really disturbing, actually. Wow, they turned into a fucking armada in a second. Just four dolphins. All of a sudden, they had a whole flotilla.
Hey, over here! Help! I'd probably be doing the same thing. I'd be delusional after 4 days on a fucking dinghy. Dolphin, please! Oh, I'll suck your dick. Just get me out of here.
Dolphin, you're here. On the most deranged eyes he could find.
The dolphin's like, right, shut up, I'm out of here.
Yeah, for real. I wasn't trained for this.
Our songs are so much better, this is why we hate the donkeys.
Stereotypes were right, fuck this guy. Go steal some other boats, you asshole. God, imagine if you did this to anyone, like if you called 911 and they arrived and you just sing a song for them.
About your distress, yeah.
Yeah, they'd fucking shoot you.
Deservedly so. I got a strange man in my bed. Don't want him here, I might be dead.
While he's just beating your wife to death or something. Stealing your kids and money. Sir, please, we have to get in. Whoa. Yeah. He's not amused. Oh, are they gonna get fucked by the Kraken?
Oh, that's a very less than intimidating Kraken.
What is wrong?
Oh, shit!
How do you...
How many ropes do they have? They have one tied to the dolphin, one to throw.
He's just one right around his neck.
Oh, thank God, we need a song.
Donkey overboard. This water could not be any more still. Look at him! He's dragging him by the neck. Choking
him. He's gonna throw
him.
It like a football.
Oh no! Everyone's in the water. Where the fuck is he? Where is he standing?
He can walk on water. Oh, I like how Mr. Narrator's like, oh, fuck!
Same jokes, and then explain why the jokes were funny.
Yeah! Alright, let's do that. Tell me when you're ready, and that it's recording.
Yeah,
and send me a screenshot of it recording.
No, it's recording, no worries. Okay. Oh my god.
To preface this, we just finished episode 6, an action-packed adventure of Donkey Ollie, but we didn't record it, so now we're gonna
Satan
go back.
Satan himself turned off the recording. After I definitely started it.
So we're gonna go back, make the same jokes, and it'll be even better the second time. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hello, everybody!
Oh man, I can only imagine what happens in this episode.
I mean, no shit, I actually honestly already forgot, but still, god damn it, At least I know one thing, there hasn't been- Holy shit, sure, there wasn't any singing in this episode.
Yeah, there was no songs. Notice? Well, you just spoiled it for the viewers.
Oh no! Guys, this. No, sorry.
Oh, that's why people tune in to see how many songs there are.
Shit! Spoiled it for myself too. Charlie, the preview of the kids getting flogged. Now we know where that's from. It's from this. From either this
Stop
or the next
spoiling
episode.
It, Kaya.
I'm sorry. I just got stopped.
Fuck.
There's a demon in me spoiling it all. It's a spoiling demon, a speeman. Oh, the same island. Oh, we're gonna watch all of this again. Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah, fun.
Mm. Let's see if we can remember the same jokes. Oh, no. But are they gonna drown in the ocean? Ask it, Kaya. Ask.
Are they really gonna... Are we gonna have to watch them fight the fucking big fat fuck again?
Yeah,
water.
We are, but Kaya,
Jesus, I was in this episode.
You're going out of order. At this point, you said, but are they going to die in the ocean? Say it.
No, I said they are not going to die in the ocean because they already showed us a preview of them being on the island, which means there's no suspense left.
Exactly, and then I said, but if you had read the Bible's New Testament, the Donkey Ollie Chronicles, you would already know that they survived the Kraken. There we go, now we're back in line.
Yeah, and then I said, oh yeah, the Bible 2 New Moon.
Yeah, the Bible sequel New Moon, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and then we also made a joke about them saying that Iso and Iso, and then the other donkey is just Jeremy, just the big old random loser name.
Sorry for anyone who's called Jeremy.
Oh yeah, well not loser name, like in the context here.
It's a little late now. I think you already upset everyone who's called Jeremy.
Who's called Jeremy as if it's not their real name. It's like a title bestowed upon losers. Oh, look at that Jeremy over there.
Hello, there you go, Charlie. Way to earn those likes. we would also like to say fuck every Jim. Tim, Jonathan. Oh, and then I made a joke about Jehu looking like Rambo here. That was hilarious. Remember that doozy?
And then I said something about this being the worst teacher in all of Dolphin America because he just takes this class of 8-year-olds to fight a Kraken, which is very dangerous.
Yeah, and then I compared them to some sort of search and rescue team, or SEAL Team 6 or something.
Oh, that's right, yes. And then we said about how they're plan of attack was underwhelming, how they just kind of thud the octopus, just give him a little bonk.
That starfish is as big as the fucking ship.
Yeah, it's a big starfish. That's the next boss battle.
That was a new joke, guys.
Oh, and then we made a joke about how this was the only way the dolphin could get Jeremy back on the ship by fucking pile-driving him onto it.
Yep, just torpedoing him out of the ocean. Oh my god, I think...
Then we made a joke about that evil look, like Donkey Ollie is the mastermind manipulating these dolphins. Then I made a joke about them going to Skull Island, and they were about to be sacrificed to King Kong.
Weird leechy mustache.
Yeah, he's got like two leeches on the side of his mouth. It looks like two Hershey's chocolate kisses.
Oh my fucking god, I'm still so upset.
Oh, I'm very upset
that
too,
last
but...
Jonathan, not fucking Farmer John bit was so goddamn perfect.
The Farmer John bit was amazing. It's okay. We'll just.
I have PTSD now. I need treatment. This is not okay.
Well, Donkey Ollie is a very therapeutic thing. It should cure you. The Farmer John thing is still fresh. We'll just repeat ourselves, Kaya.
It's not the same.
I know, it's not the same. The only reason we even bothered to go back is to keep the continuity of the series alive.
Yeah, you fucking guys better appreciate. I want to see some likes.
I don't know. It's not. It's better than nothing. We have to keep the continuity alive.
I know. I can. Yeah.
Just try and remember the Farmer John bit verbatim.
Oh yeah, and then do the still. There's the latrine.
Please just remember it. Oh look, they're pushing him out to sea. Well, I don't know why they didn't just go to the ship. Hey, look, it's the friendly dolphins again. Let's make them pull our ship another 4,500 miles. Hey, look, it's the dolphin Apollo. Oh, you love the rope, right? Can you pull us to the next town 5 light years away again? I think I covered all of our jokes from last time there.
Yeah, that was pretty much spot on. Fuck.
And now he's going to poke him in the eye with that piece of wood. I covered one of our jokes there.
Yeah, and oh, pyramids. Donkey Ollie built
the pyramids. Confirmed. It was a good one.
What a doozy. Up there is old Jehu.
Yep. And yet Donkey Ollie is still super young.
Yep. Post-war Jehu. Look at him. Oh man. Yeah. Yeah. Oh no.
Luckily he's got his big old cinnamon stick.
I made a joke about how Katara's eyes keep glowing brighter and brighter and how she's gonna turn into Cyclops one day.
Oh, this is where they run out of water, so they were going to beat it out of this rock. But then I remembered Joshua and the Promised Land and the lessons it taught me. And I remembered that Moses beat water out of a rock and God, like, turned him into stone or condemned him or threw him into hell or something like that. I still like this character. There's a large group of children playing over there at the playground, and we can go snatch them.
You think I could have one of them?
Can I have them all? You want one? And then I said, wow, how are they going to get through this sandstorm? Just eat it? And then you said, oh, look, it's like they weren't even fazed by it. So what was the point of even showing us that?
Yep.
And then this guy's petting the vase of his favorite child.
Yeah, and then I said, holy shit, they have so many. Wow.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, because they're saying, ho, ho, ho. He said this must be the Santa Claus of the desert where they just deliver boys and girls to people.
Yeah, child rapists. I guess that's what Santa does in pre-Bible times. Fucking human trafficker.
The true origins of Santa Claus. Instead of delivering presents to good boys and girls, he delivers good boys and girls to people who wanted them. And then I made a comment about why these two are the only ones outside of their vases.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, all of the other kids break out right here. Camera's gonna pan. There's an army.
Somehow that was funnier when you mentioned it first.
This is where he ties them down to the sand.
Oh yeah, you're right. Not even to the sand, just puts a little rope through their belts.
That's true. He sets up like an alarm system, he ties it to their belt loops and then wraps the other into his cock. So that way if they move, he'd feel the jiggling. That's where alarm systems come from, actually. I believe that's historically accurate. Ooh, and then you said that Jonathan here looks like Link. if Link was a Christian dude.
Oh, that wasn't here in a moment, that is.
Oh, fuck,
no,
I
spoiled it. Shit.
Well, no, just say it again.
Let's redo it. Yeah, okay.
Okay, cut
I'll
it out.
I'll remember when it's there. Their hands look just a pile of meat. Like,
what a sh...
Did she call him Uncle Ollie?
I guess. I don't know why she's praying to God for Ollie to come.
I don't
know.
That's
kind of a waste of a prayer.
Ollie is their God at this point.
I know. But what a waste of a prayer. God, can you please send the donkey to save us?
To, you know, make up for it. Oh, here, I called the kid in the back Hitler. Look at that green dude.
Yeah, this was Hitler's origins. Well, maybe not his origins, but like his lineage.
Thank God. Oh yeah, we compared this to Mad Max, the storm scene.
Oh yeah, just like Mad Max. Don't you remember this scene with all the kids going behind the camels and a big truck and stuff?
And I said, I hope they make a sequel. I mean, Mad Max, not this.
And I said, I hope both.
Oh man, they're so confused. Look at them.
I love how it's just like a fucking graveyard behind him of children's bodies that look like the Russian stacking dolls.
Nesting dolls, but yeah.
Nesting dolls.
It looked like
whatever.
The Omaha Beach scene from Saving Private Ryan with all the corpses on the beach. Oh, yeah.
Did you remember all of your lines?
Oh yeah, here we go.
Alright, now just say it as if it's the first time.
Okay.
As if it's the first time. We can
all
do
right.
this.
Yeah, we can do it. A Farmer John's Corner. Yeah.
What an interesting story. Starts in the water and
yeah, what an interesting story. Holy shit, yeah, from water to sand. Wow. That's some fucking epic writing right there. Holy shit, do you have an Oscar yet, Farmer John? What's your rake's name? Who's that troll? You know, this fucking guy probably has a name for each and every one of his cacti, but not for the woman. Probably just calls her woman. Oh,
this
female.
Is woman.
What is this heresy? What do you mean water drains?
What is this?
Then she takes a sieve and starts sieving for gold. That one's actually a new joke.
That is a new one. Whoa! That's how sand works. Remember, I made a joke about all the cactuses being out, and I said, I'm Farmer John, and welcome to my prank channel, where I grab these cactuses with my friend here and see who can hold on longer before giving in to the pain. Subscribe, like, and favorite, and tell your friends.
He had to be taught that cacti prick you.
And then, oh yeah, and then I said he knows how hard they are because he tries eating them once a year.
Then I made a joke about evolution and how he expects them to taste like marshmallows every year.
Yeah, and then I said, checkmate, there's no such thing as evolution, cactuses are still tough.
Checkmate, atheists. He looks so happy all of a sudden. Look at him. Man,
well, yeah,
he's trying hard to get out of that friend zone orbit.
Oh, I know it'll get me into her pants. I'll set a bunch of cactuses out that she can teach me about. She'll love it.
She doesn't look like she wears pants, more like potato sacks. Also, her necklace. Yep.
Oh, no, you interrupted it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, here he goes, fucking up the whole shit. Just here, fuck your fucking sand, Sarah. More sand?
You know what my favorite part of the desert is?
Yeah, here,
nothing.
I'm gonna empty my fucking shit bucket on it. I've been pooping into this my entire latrine. Here we go. Yeah. Now we're gonna make a poop castle. Or a poop boot, actually. They didn't even finish the fucking castle. They just make
No, don't spoil it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. What is this Pokemon? What is this sand castle? Can you guess, kids? Look at that.
It looks like a nut stack.
Yeah, if it had a tumor.
And also like a shoestring running through the middle. And then I said, here comes Mr. Budinsky asking if anyone's going to finish that poop castle. It's because you're mad about the recording.
I
am too, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very, fuck you, Mr. Narrator, too. Fuck that door that has tits.
And this was when you realized... Oh, no, no, wait, actually... Hold on,
no,
I have a joke.
I'll
pretend it's like the first time. Yeah, hold on. And you said that's the most handsome character in the whole universe so far, that horse.
Yeah, I did, yeah. That was a handsome horse, I stand by that. Look at them, we're gonna see them again here, they're fucking gorgeous.
And then I said, yeah, this is how my dad taught me how to drive. He just went 80 down the highway and then handed me the wheel. Just like that guy did on Jehu.
I hope you like the show.
Yeah, I love the show. Oh, Jolly Ollie.
Welcome back to another exciting adventure of Donkey Ollie. It's episode 7, baby. This time, we're recording first time around.
This is a first time exposure.
Patient Zero.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm not a big fan of deserts, but I'll do what it takes to protect my family.
Is there anyone who says I love deserts?
Yeah, I want to meet a desert enthusiast.
So they were riding dolphins and now they're in the desert listening to this guy give them a stand-up show.
They missed some very crucial transitions here.
Yeah.
How did they even find them in the middle of the desert? Holy shit, Rupert is a master tracker.
He is.
Holy shit.
Indeed you are. They're gonna fuck you, silly.
Don't talk to birds again.
Finally.
Oh, my whip! Come back here with my whip! Oh, now I'm gonna have to hit him with my fists! Get these children ready for the journey. Now get these children ready for me. I like how he's like holding Jonathan now, when this was his idea to kidnap them. Yeah, you know, you're not a nice guy. Come here, Jonathan.
Rupert. He's totally gaslighting him. He's just gonna win his trust and then thrust into him.
A 2-day head start. Just move over one hill. How slow do you move? It'll take about 2 days.
A 2-day head start. How? Yeah, how did he just go back and forth in 10 seconds then? The bird is supersonic then.
Sounds like things are bad.
Yeah, really? You think? Gee, he might start fucking the kids too. That could be kind of even worse.
We can't leave yet. Let me finish my musical number. Oh, you silly bird.
Fucking Jehu like, oh, you silly bird. I guess we'll listen to him, right, Jehu? Again, a different voice.
Yeah, his voice changes with every tune. He's got great range.
Does Farmer John just kill and eat every single voice actor for Ollie after each episode?
I imagine it's just their church and they just get a bunch of different people.
It's not a bad point. A church, Jesus Christ, when I even imagine the church that this came out of. Must be some Silent Hill shit. Look at the screen right now. Who would give birth to this if not some deranged people? A bunch of goddamn abandoned derelicts in a ghost town that everyone forgot about. Somewhere in America.
This will put our podunk establishment on the map. Donkey Ollie!
This was made in the Bible Belt off the Bible Belt. Well, at least they got moving as they're singing. They can multitask.
Yeah. Man, they're fucking hauling ass. Look at them go.
Yeah, it just turned into a motorbike. What the fuck? I mean, this fucking raven could be distracting them and help a little bit. He already stole the guy's whip. He could steal more.
He really could. He could fucking steal the kids.
He could just go in and claw the llamas or whatever they were in their eyes and blind them. Anything. Bite their balls.
That's the most effective strategy.
I mean, I'd stop walking. I'm not gonna haul 4 kids if someone bites my balls. That's where I draw the line. When it comes to child kidnap.
That's my limit. That's where I say enough is enough.
What?
What is that, a cell phone?
Oh, a bottle message. There's a note in it! Hey, I was right. Let's see.
The curse of the Pharaoh. There
is one way to break. It's just the next Harry Potter chapter.
Yeah, what is this? Did they find a page out of Marvolo's diary? They're learning how to destroy his Horcruxes. He's gonna be real bummed when he finds out that one of them is Ollie. The crook?
Well, we'd better make haste.
Yeah, who?
What?
There were no nice kidnappers.
Is he talking about the fat ass?
The guy who literally hatched the idea in the first place?
Why, they're as plain as the nose on your face. Maybe he has a, you know, bigger plan here that we just cannot see yet. That he's gonna take over the city with the children and then free them all.
Rhea, don't I mean, they were free before he came along. I'll free them again. Look, little
girl, maybe you and your his nose looks like a penis. I'm not
so bad. I love this guy. Hey, little girl, you guys can help me in the kitchen. I'm not so bad.
Wow, he'll settle even for this girl.
What the fuck? The fat guy's just getting beaten to death.
What did he just run up?
Fat guy.
He came in hauling ass, running up to her just to slap her. He took a running start, just to backhand her.
Don't touch little girls.
Wow. Well, that is the lesson we're learning today, folks. Don't touch little girls.
I mean, it's a good lesson to learn.
It is, but...
Oh, here's a... Is that Achilles?
I don't know. I think it's someone from the Looney Tunes basketball team.
You, Lucius, you have a problem. Look at how big you are picking on these children. You ought to be ashamed.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Besides, no.
Who wrote this? What is going on? Helping me in the
kitchen. If you want these kids, they'll be in my bedroom. You sick fuck. You sick fuck. You leave them alone.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Undress, Jonathan. You're fine. Hey, you're safe with me now. You can undress. I'm your friend. What's
yeah,
this, John?
I'll get undressed too.
Thanks for saving us from that man.
Give me your hand, John.
Yeah, he was really going to
hurt. No, you keep your clothes on, little girl. That's disgusting.
I want to show you something, Jonathan. I've spent my whole life here.
Sometimes I wonder what happened to my brothers and sisters.
You're big enough. Sure. Couldn't you go home?
I don't even. Don't listen to him, Jonathan. He is the one that proposed kidnapping you. Where is he taking them? He's not even taking them
into the
dark
kitchen. Back alley. Look at him.
Yeah, you can join me in the kitchen. It's right over there by the trees and the water. Yeah. It's in that hole over there in the cave.
Nicely led him away from the group. That horse is sure
running fast. It'd be a shame if it ran me over.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Ramses the 11th.
But you can call me Pussy Boy.
He doesn't look too well. What are you talking about? He looks like a fucking photo model.
If you continue to run this poor horse like that,
Ollie's fucking jealous.
Yeah,
this is like me talking to a girl I'm interested in who has a crush on a better looking guy. Like, oh, he doesn't look so cool.
Yeah,
let me sing you a song instead. You should go out with me.
I promise to take care of them. I just want to show them off to my friends.
Show them off? It's a donkey and a bird. What do you think? I don't mind. My friends will love it.
Hey guys, have you seen this donkey? Really it can like sing.
Barshad can show you how I'd be showing off a talking donkey too, honestly. Well, wasn't the whole message of not riding this horse hard? Now he's immediately taking it through the fields at rapid speeds. And Donkey Ollie is keeping up?
Yep. That aside, why are they going on a side quest right now? Should they not be rescuing someone or something along those lines? He went on this mission because they heard their little nieces were getting whipped, and now they're talking about participating in a race.
That's more important. Just remember.
Oh yeah, we're gonna save Rhea and Jonathan, but let's win NASCAR first.
I love that they have the little ninja turtle hands. There's a whole pool of them.
Oh, Jehu, here comes Barshad.
Wow.
Here comes Bubba. It's gonna fuck ya.
It looks like Carl from Family Matters. First, you must listen.
Of course he has a sock. He's been waiting for this.
Finally, my turn. Why is everyone so
looks like
friendly?
An iOS game.
Yeah, it really does look like a little iOS game. Or Steam Greenlight trailer.
Oh, here we go.
You're Temple in run. Control. Vote yes on Steam Greenlight.
Pre-order now. It'll totally come out.
Physics so real, Donkey Ollie himself will slap you in the face.
Donkey Simulator.
Donkey Ollie Tales.
That they are really slow.
Yeah,
it's far less impressive from this perspective.
A raven and a donkey?
Well, she clearly did not have a good
I'm
mic,
not
though.
From Jerusalem. I'm from
did she literally phone this one
Bethany.
In?
Well, pleased to meet you. I'm Alondra.
Yeah, it definitely sounds like a voice message.
I'm Ollie. We came to find my niece and nephew.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we're gonna hear a beep at the end of it. Oh, well, nice to meet you, Ollie. Beep!
She just fucking did her line through a walkie-talkie. Over.
I think those were two of the lucky ones. They are palaces under the supervision of the Kylie Chef.
How long have they been outside of the city gates? I think those were the lucky ones. What happened to the others? They just throw them into some fucking lava already? You're not very good friends. How long did you wait? Oh, they've already worked their way up to general in the army. Take it home. Oh! Why is he singing about Jesus again? What happened?
I don't know. I guess they questioned him like, who the fuck are you? You're not Jesus's donkey.
No, but I saw him. He fed me a tear.
Didn't even fed him a tear, he fed him produce made from the tear.
Yeah, even better.
That,
what?
I believe it now.
I do too.
Well, that was easy.
Rupert have made some good friends, but
I wish I could convince people of shit that easy. No, I swear Sasquatch is alive. He jerked me off once.
Here it is, kids. What you've been waiting for.
That's fucking right, baby. This is what I've been fucking waiting for.
I'm meeting today with someone who knows a lot about horses.
Ooh. This is like Rick from Pawn Stars. Yeah, I'm not quite sure about horses, but luckily I got a friend who's an expert. I'll call him right up and tell you what this is worth.
Jan! Oh, there you are!
No.
This is lucky.
No, it's a real horse. Half expected it to be made out of foam.
It's a type of hay that has a lot more protein in it.
Horses are such stupid animals. Right, one of the few animals I don't like, really. I still wish him well, but... Look at that, look how dumb it looks. Look at that fucking mouth. It looks like an asshole in reverse. Just eating instead of shitting. Probably promised her one of his mud pies.
They're all different, some are really laid back. They have a lot of energy.
What the fuck? What? He's a magician now, he just pulled that out of his ass.
Thank you.
She is measured at the shoulder. This is the shoulder, tell the withers.
Where's his weak spot?
Yeah, Farmer John, I'm sure he knows about centimeters.
And a hand is like this.
Fucking Hikyokel. Probably measures shit in fucking squirrel lengths.
Well, thank you, Jack.
You're very welcome, Farmer John.
Oh, this is five opossums high.
In our next episode, Jehu's skills at driving a chariot.
Okay, Jehu. Meanwhile, people are still being raped and tortured.
Hey, he's fucking drifting with the horses.
See you next time.
Doing stunts and shit, becoming the new Evil Knievel.
Hey, do a wheelie. Wheelie! Come on, you dumb horses.
Backflip. He's become the new Super NASCAR Racers, or whatever that show was called. Damn.
Dude, we spent 2.5 hours watching Donkey Ollie.
Yeah, and half of that was wasted. That half an hour.
I know, it's so sad. Alright. Oh well. I have a feeling that this one's gonna be action-packed. I get to watch. He was really proud of his action scene.
Yeah, I guess. I like how he's just standing like that with his arms folded at 80 miles per hour.
It's kind of insulting to Jehu. Yeah, you're not going very fast, huh? I can still stand on one foot, do a handstand.
Yeah, cool. Oh, that girl has dreadlocks. That's cultural appropriation. Not cool.
I don't think they're meant to be dreadlocks. Just the best he could do with hair. Everything looks like folded over sausages.
Can pray if you will. This guy's a master manipulator. He's already got these people worshipping him.
Yeah. Oh, I believe it. You're the chosen donkey. Easy.
I think this is more a tale of like Mormonism or Scientology or just Charles Manson's cult. Ollie's just hijacking this religion. Jesus. Yeah, let me tell you about Jesus. He actually loved me. Right? He worshipped me.
Jesus died for me. Wow, Rupert. Well, wait, where'd the kids come from?
I don't know. Why do they look shell-shocked? All of them have that thousand-yard stare.
Well, I mean, I would be too if I saw a bird singing Elvis at me. A zebra.
What?
What was the point of even bringing the zebra out? Just Brian Stewart showing off, hey, look, I can model a zebra. What is this?
I don't know, but it's suggestive.
Yeah, this is how you please a woman right here. You get one on the clitoris, two inside, and you just stroke it.
Yeah, yeah, a woman, by which she means animals.
Well, yeah, same concept applies, or so I'm told.
What is this fucking thorn epidemic in this country? And why does no one know how to defend themselves against the thorns?
See, the thorn mouth is not to be trifled with. It's not that easy.
I assume Ollie has to come and pull it out.
It's the only way. You know, these people really suck as friends. Hey, I'll pull that out for you. Not one of them has said that.
Yep, no. They don't know. Dude, I mean... Oh boy. It's gonna be a flogging for all of you. After this musical. That's not how you hold a basket.
Yeah, that's probably... Oh, wow. The fuck was that?
What? What was that? Some deity who just got really shy all of a sudden? Oh shit, they're looking!
It was the mentor that escaped Azkaban.
Yep. That girl's haircut is so stupid.
Wow, it's like an antenna.
It's like a faucet. She looks like a bomb. Ollie working his manipulation again.
Yeah.
Pretty sure he's some sort of a fucking wizard necromancer or something. A psychic.
It's Gandalf in disguise.
Fucking Jedi. Waves his hooves. Let us go.
I don't fucking
Why does
know.
That Ramses have a little toad on his thing? On his bib? Why does he have a bib?
What happened to these two right there? They went with the scary fat guy to the kitchen.
Oh, those
never
kids?
Been seen since.
We ate them. I mean, God knows how much he abused those kids already.
I mean, yeah, but the amount of time they were outside the gates training Jehu for his hot NASCAR career. Oh, I can't argue with this catchy tune.
It's
I must
pretty
let the children
good.
Go. How does he know about the kids getting whipped by him? Was he there? Giving the order? Whip them.
He knows everything, I guess. They report back to him. Yes, sir. I whipped them good.
Describe it for me. Paint a picture with details.
So I guess this is really what happened in the Bible. Everything... There was a donkey behind it all.
Yeah, oh, no excerpt.
Yeah. This is where they wandered the desert for 40 years, right?
I don't know. I think that was just a pipe dream that Donkey Ollie had for a second. Well, that backfired.
Oh, thank God the Pharaoh was immune to manipulation and brainwashing.
That's what the jelly beans around his neck are for. It's like Magneto's helmet to keep Xavier out. The jelly beans are to keep Donkey's songs at bay.
It looks like he's just wearing a sweatshirt.
Oh, he's about to turn the tables on him with his own song.
Ooh. Oh,
now this boy. Is how you do it, young blood.
Oh, he has a better voice, too.
Yeah, man, this guy's been manipulating people with songs before Donkey Ollie was born.
Yeah, bro. No wonder he's a pharaoh.
Rupert's like, oh, fuck, I can't compete.
It's Bales. Shit, he's gonna get me sucking his dick before nighttime. Gotta go.
I'm out of here. I like how all the people just look on like, oh, this is it's going a little far. Yeah, that girl in the background looks like a master lock.
Oh, they have two of them with the same hairstyles. They look so sad, too. Oh,
I like how
happy.
Ramses is like, I didn't know we could sing like this, guys. I'm sorry.
Damn, look at that reflection.
He told me he was in the Grease musical when he was a kid, but I didn't believe him.
Yeah, they weren't ready for this boss battle.
Not at all. Yeah. He even gets his wife involved. Let me show you how a real man does it. We're gonna cut the rug real quick. And he's like, no! No, that's my mom!
Oh, what a slaughter!
Give me a little beep pop!
Holy
yep.
Shit.
That's some soul music right there, brother.
Yeah.
He's getting carried away, too. He's already won the battle and the war.
Dude, yeah, this Come is on. Merciless. He's just kicking a corpse now. His wife should intervene like, honey, stop, he's dead. He's dead, you're gonna stop.
You know, Pharaoh.
Yeah, the castle's gonna crumble.
They didn't even fade out. All he has left is his whining. Well, it was pretty good, but it's mean.
Thanks, Ramses, for bringing your friends here to get executed. I like how they refer to Ollie as this Hebrew god.
I cannot get over this guy's armor, his torso. He looks like Gizmo Duck. Isn't this how it happens? Like, God hardens his heart, and then he tells these people to fuck off, and then he gets cursed.
I think that's how it goes in the story, but that was before the Donkey Ollie Testament. I think they retconned that. Oh man, it's a dive bomb!
Oh shit, a kamikaze bomber. Nope. Donkey's satisfied. He has suicide bombers now. He's a true religious leader. He's not even trying to convince him, he's just singing about how he's not in danger. Ollie's happy about it for some reason.
I like how they put their hands up. No, please, I don't have any money. Well, Jehu's got a race coming up. I like how he didn't even come to the palace. He knew Ollie was about to bite off more than he could chew. He'd heard the rumors about the old man singing.
You're right, I forgot about Jehu. He's not even here.
Oh wow, he's bleeding out.
He has teeth. He didn't have teeth before.
He grew them when he got shot. Turned him human. What did you just do? Rub a pile of shit in there?
Yep. This literally will give you a pile of shit. Here, try this. I usually use it to keep my hair in line.
She just leaves him there to die. Yeah, good luck, pussy.
Wow. Dampened by the imprisonment of his friend. Did he just get nudes? The news of the big
chariot races. Ooh, finally. From across the sea. I guess.
I think they're gonna skip the whole genocide of babies scene.
That's a shame. It could have fit really well into the Donkey Ollie universe. Ramses has
been confined to his room. Look at Jehu, he's just so upset by it. Damn it, I want a race. That's like a child who just got given homework. Look at that bicep. It's not even a bicep, it's like his forearm muscle.
Farmer John better have some really good tricks up his sleeve this time.
I mean, the way this is going, he's probably gonna sing too.
Or that just teach us some mundane lesson about, like, guitar strings or something.
Yeah, probably show us how to tie shoelaces. Probably has names for them, too.
Calls in the resident expert of shoelace tying.
His mom. My mom still ties my shoes. What did you do, Mom? They're all tangled. No, John, it's a knot. Okay, well, he's clearly ready for this.
Yeah,
what an
he's
expert.
Really in charge.
Look at that pro. Yep.
Wow, those are some slow-ass horses if a boy on foot could catch up.
Holy shit, yeah. Well, I guess we forgot that he's the Flash.
He hasn't used that power since episode 2.
Well, what a confidence builder.
See, I'm in control. Finally, Farmer John's corner. That genuinely has been what I've been waiting for. Oh man.
Wow. He brought the entire Avengers here now. Hi, Mr. Shivers here.
This guy genuinely looks like a lunatic.
He does. He has at least 5 terabytes of porn. 6, if I'm maybe off, but I'm usually accurate.
Mr. Badinsky just woke up. Look at the elderly David Spade next to Farmer John there just putting peanut butter on his celery. He doesn't even want to be a part of this.
He has to be John's father or something, but he just dragged off of his oxygen tank. Dad, I want to film! You don't want to get the hose again, do you? We need you to bring us
3 bags of food from the farm.
Oh, Jesus. They took our jobs! Oh, I'm ready.
Another close call. Yeah, crisis averted.
That is a close call. Holy shit.
Okay. So it's recording now, yeah?
We would have been so frustrated. Yeah.
Alright. 3, 2,
oh shit.
1. What?
Hello, everybody! Okay, do it again. Do over.
They're just dangerous!
Alright.
Alright. Okay. Well, that was fucking useless.
Even the narrator was a little stunned. Like, what the fuck was that?
He went off book.
Someone give him his stage whisperer.
Damn, those are some nice rims though, fuck. That's where all the Egyptian budget went into these chariots.
Yeah, Barshaft fucking chromed them all, look at him. Talk about how he calls himself the driver in 2000 BC.
Lord Barshaft, how could I ever repay this kindness?
I was the driver. Fucking, what is he now? The transporter?
I did it for myself.
This is the prehistoric Jason Statham.
Yeah, I never break the rules.
Yeah, we are!
But I thought...
Only their necks.
Yeah, but I heal really fast! These Egyptians have amazing mud baths!
It's such a cool
my
trilogy.
My good as new!
Yeah, it was...
Wait,
I liked
actually
it.
Not a true... Was it three movies? I think it was only two, right? Transporter
one. No, there was a third one, but it's best to pretend the third one didn't even exist.
Yeah, that was the one where it didn't even have Jason Statham, right? My
father's no, it had Jason Statham. I just... It was so...
What?
Not memorable.
I don't remember it at all, which confirms your points, but that's just weird.
Quick they may be, but who knows how they'll manage under the care of
no, you're wrong.
Such as Lucius.
I'm not wrong.
Alright, I think we both made good arguments there.
That's how debates should be, right there. You're wrong. No, you're wrong. Oh, it seems we've reached a stalemate.
I'm gonna have to look at Transporter 4.
And all he does is hit and hit.
How old is that horse? He sounds like an 80-year-old man.
He sounds like he's been on heroin.
Especially with some monkey.
All of them do.
Whipping at your back. I've had quite enough of this nonsense. I'd like to show him a thing or
they
two.
They sound like the monkeys on Planet of the Apes.
Or a swift kick. It
sounds like Brian Stewart just had a mouthful of peanut butter and recorded these lines for each horse. God, Rupert can just be anywhere in the world at once. Wait, he knows where Jonathan is.
He's a fucking Cheshire cat.
Rupert, feel all better. He got you padded.
I don't understand. If he knows where Jonathan is, why not just rescue him? Hi, Jonathan.
I don't know.
Yeah, just come in and say hi. All right, I'm out.
Why are they sleeping with a snake in the room?
It's their guardian, I guess.
What is this, fucking Harry Potter? Have you also noticed they have fed Ollie nothing but carrots in this entire series?
It's his favorite food.
Yeah. Exactly, every time anytime he's upset, someone just shoves a carrot in his face. I don't know what my brain tried to do there.
What's it like in Jerusalem, Jay?
Time flows very strange here. I think he's been training for like 6 years.
Well, young Ramses,
just hyperbolic time
range?
Chamber.
I did, they're perfect.
Bar Chef just took him in there. Trained him for years.
Oh, nice!
There's no sound effects besides the moaning.
That's the only sound effect you need in this movie.
Yeah, it's moaning. I mean, Farmer John lives on a fucking farm. He could not have recorded some horses walking, at least.
He doesn't actually live on the farm. Are you fucking kidding me? He just rents it out. Probably killed the owner and just goes there for the sake of Ollie's Farmer John corner.
How could I have won?
How underwhelming. Hey, you won.
First. Only the horses were first. In order for a team to win, the rider has to cross the finish line with them. So even though their horses won, your team was first.
That was really...
useless.
Yeah.
You ran a good race. My son does.
She really drew out that rule.
Speak now for the reward is up to half.
Could have just said
he
has to pass the line.
It was like something from Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm playing the Pot of Greed. With this I can draw two magic cards or two cards from my deck.
You just when you can have up to half my kingdom, you ask for the children?
What good
you have half of his kingdom? What? All you have to do is win a chariot race to just take over Egypt?
But I will give them each a bag of gold to remember their time in Egypt, and in hope
that thank God! You persuaded me to drop all these earthly belongings. Have a pot of gold.
I like that, so that we can remember their fun times in Egypt. Meanwhile, they were all prisoners and being whipped, raped, and sent to slave work. A little souvenir to remember us by, kids.
Here's a little bit of the money I made off of you. I can't tell if this is supposed to be a little girl or a grandma.
I'm pretty sure it's Betty White.
A
Wow, Jehu is becoming Hercules.
Yeah, what? What was that?
Come on, Kai. You don't remember the elephant?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Everyone's beloved sidekick, Dumbo the Biblical Elephant. Why would angels sing about spinning around?
Hi, friends. Well, a lot has happened since
and
Ollie,
this weird,
and
malformed young Tom Hanks looking guy.
And Ollie has left his brothers to help Jehu find the scoundrel.
Is he blind now? What is that walk?
Ollie, he's Ollie, feeling out the chakra in the air.
Over here.
Is that. Is Ollie the Nightcrawler now? But when you
pulled that heist the other night, you swept up all your. Oh, they're being robbed by other donkeys.
Did you kill all the witnesses? Nobody saw you.
What about the getaway driver?
Jeremy, I saw an Esau. I just love how Jeremy doesn't belong there at all.
But Uncle John has been good to us. Look, we even got our own stable.
That's just to keep us fresh.
You had your own stable from the start, you fucking amnesiac. Join up with the
gang. I think the other one was the amnesiac.
They don't even work. All they do is
wait,
steal.
Wait, who the fuck is that one on the far
and
right?
You know
that's the new one.
Yeah.
It's a poser. They've been infiltrated. That's not ISIL.
What have we got?
You're right. It's ISIS.
Maybe you are right.
It's Mystique.
The two in the back are really enjoying it.
Yeah, some take on me.
Especially if you know it's wrong, and especially if they're calling you names like. Frady cat or chicken
or fat ass.
It's important to keep on doing what you think is right, even if they say they're not gonna play with you anymore. Mr. Shivers!
Oh, Mr. Shivers.
He didn't have you enough conviction to actually fall.
Well, yeah, if he fell, he'd fucking break his ass in half.
Mr. Budinsky!
Well, Mr. Budinsky just takes
does nobody
the chair to eat
like
it.
Farmer and John. All of his neighbors are just fucking with him.
Alright, I'll eat this chair later. You can have it now.
Thank you.
What is he, Grandpa John now?
I didn't mean anything by it. It's just. Mr. Schiffer said he wouldn't loan me his wheelbarrow if I didn't do it.
Why does this man need the most random assortment of tools? I need a brick, a piece of string, a cup,
didn't you listen? Mr. Shivers told him to do it. For some reason, Mr. Shivers is terrorizing the entire neighborhood. Apparently, he's just going around scaring them with fake spiders, telling his goons to steal chairs.
You think it's wrong.
All under the guise of free wheelbarrows.
Most redneck prize of them all.
You're right. I'm really
the fuck does anything for a free wheelbarrow?
That's my wheelbarrow?
You couldn't pay me to take a wheelbarrow off of someone's hands.
Mr. Budinsky,
oh, he's gonna cut him?
Today? How are you
did you get that chair? I
asked for.
Where's my money, Budinsky?
I'm actually doing pretty well. It's
do you want to see your wife and children again?
Adjustment, but it's been a lot of fun. Farmer John's
oh, he is a creepy man indeed.
He is a really xenobite. Look at him. Just, I have
we'll
such sights to show
on
you.
Him right now. Trousers. Or put a couple of holes in his pockets. Or even put a nice big one in the seat of his.
Hey, wait.
He's just a nuisance. Oh, we can mildly inconvenience Farmer John. Why don't we steal one of his carrots so when he gets hungry, he will only have two left?
Tractor.
He's like the Farmer John version of Plankton. Plankton.
I think I'll take them in for fun.
Plankton! Sounds like a Transformers villain.
I'm having a really hard time speaking today. I've already had to like mask and somehow fit. Yeah, there it is. That happened again.
Yes, I don't.
My brain is just failing me all over the place today. There's the episode name. Just Kaya having an aneurysm.
Well, yeah, building children's play structures. Very.
Why is this still going on? This is Farmer John's feature length movie.
Rusty?
Rusty.
No, not you.
Did he actually have a piece of wood this long? Or
no, they're just shaking it up and down, back and forth.
Oh, they got me.
They really did. Damn. No, you look silly. Thank God you took all that pressure off of me.
Damn, yo, Farmer John's practical effects are top tier.
That's some Star Wars 1989 shit right there.
Do you have some nails?
Had you not said they were shaking it up and down, I probably would have thought that was the world's longest piece of wood.
Wait up!
Maybe I should have waited to see how you would react. Oh, there's Donkey. He owns the planet now. I guess that's what he wished for from the Pharaoh. What?
Oh!
Oh!
Here comes the Men in Black rap coming up real quick. Donkey, I'll be pushing. Who do they have rap in this? Missy Elliott?
I think it's Rage Against the Machine.
He's a donkey, bitch! I'll be his hype man. He's a donkey, bitch! Alright, you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hello, everybody!
Hello, Donkey Ollie! And welcome back to another episode of Guy Up Charlie, watch the adventures of Donkey Ollie!
An exciting adventure indeed we're about to have, Kaya.
Indeed, Charlie. You handsome boy, you.
You riveting young gentleman.
Ah, you educated, smart, brilliant, magnificent gentleman. Supreme gentleman, in fact.
Oh my goodness, you're too sweet, Kaya.
Did you notice that he put two clips in of kids getting whipped? One wasn't enough yet. Put in another. I like that little detail.
You had to drive home that this isn't just for children.
Sorry, the parents too. It was like the fifth time we've seen this guy now. This scene now.
I could go on about my brother.
He's very proud of that one.
I think he's traumatized by it. Wait. Oh, what? Farmer John is a character here? Sure,
we'll do it. Wait, they're stealing from Farmer John, our beloved Farmer John? You fucking heathens!
I just want to see what Farmer John looks like in this universe. Probably a lump of putty. In suspenders.
As Farmer John Abner? And his wife get close to Jehu's house, I don't know what that means. Why is that man always so drunk? We're gonna have to go see the Muffin Man. Come on, honey. Abner celebrate the birth of Micah,
their third child. Another great child. Donkey Ollie's collecting today. Protection money. Up here he goes. Pay up, ho.
Who's child? Oh, it's
oh god, man, she just cannot stop, yeah.
Yeah, she's just pumping out kids.
For real,
oh, that's a full-grown man. That is a full-grown man in there. That's not
she
a baby.
She has already proven that she is a shit mother. She cannot watch her kids at all. She needed a donkey to rescue her kids out of slavery. What makes you think I should have another kid after your kids were kidnapped into slavery? What?
What?
Oh, we're getting an other time slips now.
Yeah, wow, some creepy teeth right there.
Yep.
Some Peter Pettigrew shit. But maybe that child was just a contingency, you know? I don't put a lot of faith in Donkey Island. Let's just start over. Oh
what?
My lord!
What?
I told you that was a man in there! I told you!
Oh my god. It. It's a Hollowborn. That thing has no soul.
I fucking told you it was a full-grown man in there. What did I tell you?
Ollie just cursed it.
I mean, no, I don't
think
so.
He's the one we made fun of in episode 1. He was drunk there, too.
Yeah, but he's getting, like, progressively worse. He's, like, turning into a zombie. Whoa! Damn, complete change. I didn't expect that.
Yeah.
This guy's just been holding back his pipes the whole time. That's
yeah,
not
dude, he's unleashing.
Else.
Yeah. He's like that, you know, Silent Waters Run Deep character in every series where they don't talk much and say anything, but then they just kick ass at some point.
I like that baby looks like one of the ice climbers from Super Smash Bros.
I mean, we know what he looks like, though. He looks like one of those zombies in I, Legend. Do it. Bury it. We're alone.
Eat this, Donkey Ollie, it'll keep you young.
I've already slit its wrists. Selections, it looks like they cocooned it.
I'll give you guys one night right here.
Okay, it's getting
right here.
For me to see anyway.
Oh, there's two other birds. Three! Oh my- Oh, ah!
Oh, oh shit!
Oh no! Oh, Klingon
Dracula's
fighters.
Nearby. It's like the intro from the original Scooby-Doo. Oh fuck,
yes.
Someone help!
Oh,
they're slapping me!
I cannot wait for vampire Ollie.
They're like made out of chocolate. Look at how like flimsy they are. They're like melting chocolate.
Yeah. They remind me of those chocolate frogs in Harry Potter. Remember those?
Yeah.
Going in!
It looks as if so far you've all passed the test.
What test? What did they do? How did they pass?
They escaped, remember? They walked out of the barn.
Farmer John. Oh yeah, it's a pretty tough test.
Which for some reason is not even locked.
What's wrong, Whipper? You look surprised.
Why would it be? It's just three fucking donkeys. What are they gonna do? Where are they gonna go?
Well, apparently joined the donkey mafia.
I almost forgot what they taste like.
Something no one could have expected.
International Donkey Crime Syndicate. This looks like Limbo now. There's a lot of references in this series.
This is cool, actually. I like this. The song is good.
Yeah. Travel. Travel. Ollie continued
to search with Rupert. Coming to vinyl this spring.
Ford, come on, let's go.
Ollie and Rupert head down the hill towards the.
Like the Mr. Narrator is walking up behind him.
Yeah, he's limping too.
Oh. I mean, poor guy's been having to hike 4 days up these mountains. He's in his late 70s.
Of course, the carrot farm.
While they are busy carting off food, he is hoping. I think it's just a trap.
Now, son, the fuck? The carrots around the edge of the pit like I asked you, didn't. Oh, that's a trap. They're trapping donkeys. Thief donkeys. What universe is this? Is this? Do we not know this stereotype? Not stereotype, but like. You know how in cartoons rabbits love carrots? Is that also true for donkeys? There
they are, Rupert. I don't know. I really don't know. The guy that's about to catch the donkeys, why is Ollie so afraid of him right now? He was at the wedding for his sister. They have to be friends.
I don't know. I guess he doesn't want to be associated with the crime syndicate here.
Ollie, what are you doing
the quartet
here?
Of hey, criminals.
1 week to get you guys to turn yourselves in.
To turn yourselves in. Otherwise, we're gonna have to duel alive. Right here, partner.
We can do this the hard way. We can do this the hard way. You chose the hard way.
Yeah, shouldn't we go back and try?
That man literally looks like penis wrinkles.
Yeah, he looks famished. Following this guy if I wanted to be a master thief. Okay, well, he just peeked out of there like fucking Inspector Gadget.
I just love how they incorporate him into the world in all these various hiding places.
Yeah.
Popping out of the ground, dusting dirt off of his fucking face. And Donkey Ollie said, on the ninth day. What was the point in even tying their...
Nothing, there's your answer. I'm only trying to help you get out of here. God, he looks like an asshole. To the Colosseum was all a lie. I don't know, he just looks like a really upset girlfriend all the time.
Can the guy driving this not hear Donkey Ollie berating the other donkeys in the back? No, it must just be the wind.
I guess to... Look at the village in the back. Look, that's a cityscape. Modern city.
This actually takes place in 2010. It's just donkeys and Farmer John living out this delusional fantasy.
Maybe they're all in the Animus. This is Ollie's just replaying his lineage. I come from the Assassin Donkeys. The Assassin's Barn. Isn't this some sort of sin, just being so prideful and gloaty all the time? All this asshole does is go around telling people I told you so.
That is Esau! That was his other brother! And then the imposter traded places was with him and he's just doing great over there!
He's gonna kill me.
Oh wow, that 1,000-yard stare from the guy in the back.
Yeah.
I should have taken those tablets.
Damn. This guy was planning on kidnapping a mammoth.
Yeah, I mean the cage was originally built for Sasquatch, but he hit the jackpot and got 4 donkeys instead.
Just tell me where Ollie is. Did Jehu get this amulet from the Pharaoh?
You can if you want.
I don't know.
Is that like his Horcrux too now? They're gone too. All without
a trace.
Jehu is the absolute worst donkey owner. The amount of times he loses Ollie and the others is unreal. It's like he goes out of his way. Yeah. Just, hey, I'm gonna go to the other city. You guys try not to get in any trouble. I'm just gonna leave you over here with these bandits. Alright, have fun.
The only reason he even rescued them from the Pharaoh was because of a by side effect of his racing career.
Yeah, he just wanted to have the name. Yeah. Oh, whatever, I'll save the donkeys too. Whatever, fuck it.
I'm gonna eat a banana.
I like how he sends the donkey to. I like how he sends Ollie to look for the donkeys instead of him himself do it.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. There is five there.
Circus Maximus. Man, I'm actually hooked now though on the story.
I like
what?
How the narrator just closed the page. No, stop it. It's my story. You get in prison, they eat you. It's fine. Fuck.
Here it is, kids. What you've been waiting for?
Don't ruin my story.
Farmer John's Corner. Oh yeah.
Finally. This is the only reason I watch this show.
You know, sometimes I get mad at a friend.
I was just out here playing with my Legos.
C4 explosives.
There's not much I can do about it without making the situation worse, so I just come out here and sit down and relax and...
And build a pipe bomb.
Play with...
They told me, fuck Ollie, you can be rich playing Minecraft, but I'm poor, so I just made blocks out of silly putty.
Now, in today's episode, Ollie had a lot of trouble.
Why did he just stick a stick in one of the piles there?
It'd be fun to kind of scuffle.
Stuck a cooking spoon in it or something.
Now,
he really did try to eat it.
Kind of an egg shit.
Oh, is he gonna make Donkey Ollie?
Oh, that'd be so cool.
Oh god, I really want to see that abomination. Oh man, it's gonna look like if Charles Manson made Flubber. Holy shit. This could be like a pre-order bonus, like a little statue. This is how Redneck's 3D print. Manually. Yep, he is.
Oh wow, someone just kind of came in there too. It's the woman again.
Well, hello, Miss Bridget.
It's just snuck in there.
What are you building? Great pyramid
of... Wow, she made that in a fucking hurry.
Very impressive there. What was her name? Giselle? Probably
Bridget.
Not. That's, yeah. That was a very high class escort name.
I like how she tried to make a pyramid, but it just came out looking like a fucking bugle. Ah, it's a dildo. Nice.
Ah.
Oh, is he? Oh, he's mute.
Well, I've got the head and the body pretty well blocked out.
Oh, perfect.
Out.
Oh,
he's
a poodle.
It's a sheep.
Looks like one of those creepy pasta things, like that SCP whatever thing.
Mr. Budinsky.
Hi.
Does this just summon all the retards in the neighborhood to the table? Is this their favorite pastime, just eating clay and gluing grass on paper or something?
This is like the farmer's Ouija board. You just like do something with your clay and then all of a sudden you have spirits of rednecks past show up. And then if you
They're
get really
actually
up,
all
up,
dead.
Okay, you get it. And then you're really unlucky, you get Mr. Shivers, the fucking devil.
They're all not actually there. He's just seeing dead rednecks. Oh, nice, a mohawk. Just like Ollie.
Wow, this is great work, Farmer John. Could've put some... spectacular.
He's gonna perform some voodoo. A burger. What?
Oh, wow.
Holy shit. Wow, that's a fucking autistic savant right there.
He's like, what the fuck? That wasn't in the script. Final
touches. Why did she put a little Buddha on the pyramid?
You know, that's how they used to do butt plugs back in ancient Egypt. You just sit on the top of the pyramid. Oh, that's fucked up.
No. Oh man, teaching children that everything is temporary. What the?
Let's use the undo button.
Oh.
Oh, look at that! Look at that special effect.
Oh wow, yeah. Damn, that was magic.
Mr. Bidinsky shit in his pants.
Damn, I'm not the wizard here anymore. In our
next episode, Mr. Narrator is like the most evil character in here. He just follows him around, lets everything happen, and sometimes participates directly, like when he closed the cage.
Yeah, he's like the Lutece siblings in Bioshock. It's everywhere and nowhere.
Oh wow.
I wanna watch left. I'm hooked.
Führer, hier sind wir frei. Wir sind bereit, unseren Weg zu gehen. Hier oben kann uns nichts geschehen. Die Erde bebt, denn unser Kampf ist noch nicht vorbei. Doch unser Wunsch wird irgendwann in Erfüllung gehen. Siehst du, wie das Eis zerbricht, kannst du das Feuer sehen. Bestehen. Unsere Welt wird uns irgendwann untergehen. Schala, hey Schala, gib niemals auf, ich weiß, das Feuer brennt in dir. Bald hast du dein Ziel erreicht. Schala, hey Schala, öffne dein Herz, du hast die Macht, alles zu tun. Ich weiß, du kannst es schaffen.
Three, two, one, go.
Hello, everybody!
Yay.
Everyone's favorite anime protagonist, Donkey Ollie! This looks like a really jam-packed action episode.
I hope so. I hope they don't fuck us again with no action, just songs.
God, that would be very upsetting.
Want to see that elephant get skinned
by itself?
Yeah.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, everyone.
Damn it,
dog.
Sometimes it takes a while to warm up to someone, like Rupert. No, it's okay. We're best friends.
He's being waterboarded off camera.
Die in the Colosseum.
Well, that's a little extreme. You have no faith in the Mr. Narrator. Mr. Narrator, right this way, boys. You did this to yourself.
Right next to them, Juana,
enjoy your time in the slammer, pussies.
Sits in his pen crying because he misses his
mom. He even kidnapped an elephant too.
Poor Dumbo.
God. My name is Moana. Mr. Narrator is ruthless.
Wait, his name's Moana.
I don't know, I didn't hear it.
Now I don't even know how to get home.
I can't understand him. It sounds like someone running their finger up and down their lips while talking.
God only helps you, dude.
I know, for real. No one else has that privilege.
If I ask Jesus to help, he comes right away. I could use him as a fucking footrest if I wanted to.
Just tells Jesus to blow him.
Even God, monkeys. Mr. Narrator's kidnapped everything.
Yeah, he's making his own arc.
Yeah, his name's Moana. Disney stole the idea for Moana from Donkey Ollie.
Oh, man.
Just tell Rupert where we are, so Jehu could come and rescue.
Oh, yeah, no problem. I'll just tell him we're in the middle of the ocean.
The seagull looks like Bernie Sanders.
I don't understand. Just tell Jehu where we are. I mean, do you know where you are? You're just in the middle of the fucking ocean. Yeah, I'll just give him the coordinates.
Birds have, like, GPS, right?
I don't know. I mean, maybe, like, Google birds do, but I don't think the seagulls in pre-biblical times had evolved to that point. This is a really poor thing to encourage. You can fly if you want to. I remember back when I was a kid, there was something in the news about someone jumping off of the roof of their house like a little kid trying to fly because of something like this.
That's out of Turkey, yeah. Some little retard watched Pokemon. He thought he was Pikachu or Spider-Man or something, and he jumped out of his window, and that led to Pokemon getting cancelled in Turkey.
Really?
Yep.
I did not know that, because that same thing happened here. Did that kid move to America when it got canceled and try it again?
He's just the Digimon plant. Why are they still just flying laps around the boat instead of getting the help?
Just to taunt him.
Just taunt, yeah, look at his face. Absolutely
come on, guys,
lobotomized.
Yeah, come on guys, I think this is enough.
His lips are just weird. Again? Is he a professional donkey hunter now? I heard you were robbed by a donkey. He reset the trap?
Is that true?
Yes, it's true. But
this time, he's training his kid. Listen, son, you're gonna walk in my footsteps one day and you'll be catching your own donkey thieves. He's just singing about their demise. He came here looking for his fucking friend, now he's singing a tune about how he's gonna be eaten alive.
Jehu is so pale.
Oh, yeah.
I think Rupert is just senile. Look at him, he's just having lapses in reality. He's so confused, he doesn't know where he is right now.
What did they steal from him?
I don't know, they were dragging a bunch of sacks of grain or something, I guess.
I guess it was donkeys wronged him. I mean, getting wronged by donkeys is just embarrassing. Do you really need like an elaborate trap set up for donkeys? You can't just run at a donkey and scream really loud, scare it away? Is that too fucking hard? To just leaving during the musical number. Fuck, get out of here. These guys are too real.
Yeah.
The song's too goddamn good.
There was some Hills Have Eyes shit.
Is. Oh, what are the odds?
Wow. Yeah. What are the odds?
You're talking to Rupert right now?
Yeah. He's here to tell you he needs help. Something about the circus. Yeah. He's not that far away. You want me to take
I mean, they gathered that much information from the funky farmers, donkey hunters. I'll be
along. That's true. They need help and they're on their way to a circus. They already knew that.
Oh my god. He has to take up the bat life again. I left
gonna
this
kill
life
Siegel.
Behind for my donkey.
Yeah!
Yeah! Training montage.
Well, Rupert, old
that was
boy,
easy.
It's like that scene in James Bond where he takes that rifle and shoots a bottle off of a tree.
Back in shape. No one messes with the Jehu Wick.
You could sink like a rock. Hey, you're safe. There's a board. Let's just put down over there.
Oh, thank God. Look at all this food we have to eat.
Time to sleep.
He looks like he's just shitting. I don't understand why he wanted the help of Rupert. What's Rupert gonna do even when he Oh, he can pick any lock in the world, right? Wasn't that like Jesus' gift to the bird?
I think Ollie's gonna pick it. Look at that face.
Oh, that was easy.
Well, yep. That was easy.
The narrator's gonna storm back in. No. Stop that.
Smack him in the mouth.
Just beat him up. Smooth Feather.
That's a street name.
How did you know? They trapped me after my mate and I had a whole lot of
I can't even understand him. Sounds like Megatron.
Starscream betrayed me! Where is the cube?
Oh wow, he's got quite the singing voice. Got a gravelly Danny Trejo normal talking voice, and then a very delicate Bruno Mars singing voice.
I like how they still modeled Were they moonwalking? Why are the hyenas, why are they worshipping him?
They're stalking him. Can't you see? He has no idea they're there.
It looks more like they're his groupies. Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh no, they are his groupies. They're worshipping him. Yeah, you were right.
They just want a photo with them. What? That mouth is just such it's a human mouth on a lion.
Hell yeah it is, boy.
How could you just fuck up one of the most defining characteristics of an animal. A lion's huge fucking mouth. Also, why is he bipedal?
Because it's a man in a man in a costume.
I like how this, how he can, he's a fucking were-lion. Look at him, not only can he walk, he has balance too. I couldn't do that. He'd probably be a good that does not compute. What did he say? Ollie went back to his brothers and friends and
told him. That looks like a meth addict trying so hard not to relapse.
I don't like those hyenas.
No, I wish I didn't capture still, those guys. They're gonna be trouble. Oh, fuck yeah, baby. Farmer John's corner coming in hot.
Ooh, yeah.
Everything I watch on TV that's not Farmer John's corner is just a waste of time. Danger can come from a lot of different sources. For example, I am the danger. He charges the sheep.
Pretty sure Mr. Shivers is still the danger.
Who is this
guy?
Why
did he just shave that one down the middle? Is he just making redneck art? They seem a little shy today. Well, how you doing? Hello there, gerbil. Do you know how to make balloon animals? He is a balloon animal. Look at him. You start pumping. It's a natural. That was much longer than I thought it would be.
Same. It just kept going.
Is this gonna turn into the redneck version of Star Wars? Are they gonna lightsaber balloon fight? Oh, he makes little sausage links and then he eats them.
They help define the shape. Oh man, he's actually gonna make a dog. Oh no, it's Donkey Ollie. I'm stupid, of course.
Yeah. Well, looks just like it's a dick at the tip there. To make a little dog. Yeah, the nose, yeah. Damn, dude. Farmer John's developing a crush. Wow, looks just like Donkey Ollie. Green and thin.
Oh, that was just so unnecessary.
Well, the good thing is, this is why.
I can't wait for his next gag where he sneaks up behind him and slits their throats.
I like how everyone is putting up with him too. Yeah, last time he snipped up my trousers, this time he blew my shit up, but we'll just make another one instead of beating him up in the town square.
They'd send Ollie to do it for him.
And his brothers get their first view of the kind of battle that goes on in the arena.
That looks like a fearsome warrior right there. Well, that's a little unfair. Chain down the elephant.
A little bit, yeah.
Biased. Yeah. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Hello, everybody. Oh man, I got the volume really cranked the fuck up.
Yeah, you can turn that down though, it's fine.
I hope they release a Donkey Ollie OST so I can buy the soundtrack and listen to it when I'm feeling down.
Oh, here's Tom Hanks again. Ollie and his brothers okay, so he enslaved all the donkeys. Look at him.
Hey, I like how even in his recap, he was the one pushing them into the cage.
Yeah, look at those bars. The bars are wider than the monkeys are with their arms spread.
I like how the hyenas
come
up. Those
bars
with like a
are floating in the cage.
What do you mean?
You missed it, but whoever is watching. Skip a little bit. There, the bars are floating. Look at that.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, on the back side or the left side.
Jesus, he couldn't be bothered to connect them. Jesus,
I don't think he noticed.
Not a welder. Why aren't they laughing? They're just as fucked. Oh, I'm sorry. That's the door. Okay. Well, actually, no. Those bars still weren't connected to anything. I don't think.
You're really throwing me off here, Kai. I don't know if it's like a modeling error from the infallible.
I don't know
Brian
either. That this is the beauty of Donkey Ollie. You don't know if it's an intentional fuck up, an accidental fuck up, or not a fuck up at all.
They're being lowered into the water to drown right now. That was an easy boss battle.
Oh no, yeah. Don't you feel silly now?
Maybe not.
I think these animals are just being transported for a concert. They just keep singing and shit.
Rupert is the most useless character. Oh, you got him good.
All he does is piss off their enemies. You're already bloodthirsty and waiting to rip Donkey apart, huh? Well, let me just piss you off even more.
Was he riding an ostrich? I don't know if you've ever read the Bible, but all biblical superheroes used to skedoodle around on ostriches.
You can escape. Why are you here?
He's just here for fun. He just likes to watch the fights.
Wow, the crowd is really excited.
These hyenas are not really putting their heart into this fight.
Yeah, they really aren't the badasses that we were prepared for.
What?
They spent like 2 episodes building these guys up.
Oh, something just flew in my eye. Oh, fuck, I think it's an attack from Rupert. Oh, I can't see!
You know, if it was Rupert, he'd be mocking you.
Oh, Lord. Oh, my eye. Oh. Oh, my fucking eye. Oh, I can't see! I can't. Pause it. Ow. I'll be right back. Shit.
1 eternity later.
Oh, I don't know what happened. Something went in my eye and it hurts so bad. And then I was trying to get like this huge piece of hair out of my eye and it just was not coming. I don't even know if I got it, but it doesn't hurt now.
Pussy. God damn it, Trill, you need to be more professional. This is just unbelievable.
You're right. From now on, I'm going to be wearing goggles when we watch Donkey Ollie like a fucking pilot.
Yep, you've already ruined my experience here. My Donkey Ollie experience. Just count it down. Jesus Christ, Charlie.
3, 2, 1, go.
Gonna have to fire you.
I'm sorry, man. I knew I should have worn my motorcycle helmet to avoid situations like these.
Well, Moana, always wear safety goggles when watching Donkey Ollie. It's like you don't even know the regulations.
And I sure hope Rupert You're right. Plan to get us You're right. I decided to live life on the edge, and you know this is what happens.
I like how he always keeps dreaming about Jesus, but all he has is those like 5 minutes he rode him, after which he died.
Yeah. God, the amount of times we've seen this well scene.
Yeah, he's really fucking just shell-shocked by that. Every time he closes his eyes, he sees that well and Jesus.
He's so hollow now. His experiences have turned him into a cold-hearted killer.
Just singing about love.
Oh, I thought that was Mr. Narrator.
It is.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, of course he's it making is. Sure. What do you think? He's dressed up like a fucking legionnaire now. New cargo.
Making sure no one breaks in to steal the animals he's captured. I'm surprised he's not pissing on top of them.
Those boats are floating in the back, by the way. Africa and throughout
Europe. Hannibal boats typically float, yeah.
Continued to provide in the air.
Emperor Nero. Oh, I see. Yeah, that's peculiar.
Why are they fight? Who? What kind of an audience pays to see donkeys fight? This isn't exactly like a huge event. Yeah, like
watch 5 donkeys duke it out against this elephant.
Yeah, it's not exactly like a Godzilla headline. They don't exactly strike me as kaijus. Your choice of
which animal. This is please, Kaya. You're not understanding. Like back during these days, this is the equivalent of the Floyd versus or Mayweather versus Pacquiao fight. It is. 5 donkeys face against an elephant.
Well, yeah, of course. Yeah. Why is Gandhi in the back?
He enjoyed watching donkeys get slaughtered. A little known fact.
Wait a fucking minute! Did they just point out that he can speak? The king of the jungle? Well, most noble emperor. Oh, what the fuck? Do you think you decide our fate? Everyone knows now?
What a waste of a good animal here, talking one. Although
I
appear to be a dumb
animal, yet wasn't this supposed to be his secret? Watch the suffering
of the innocent. I guess.
I thought in the previous episode he even like chastised his brothers for talking around humans or something like that. Now he's addressing the leader of the planet or something. Like a follower of Jesus, and what could you know of him?
I was the one who carried.
Why do they keep winking at
him? Yeah, what was that about?
I want to know him.
You want to tell us about Jesus? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, actually, I think Donkey Ollie has more disciples than Jesus ever had. Remove the other donkeys. Jesus at like, what, 10, 12? Donkey's assembling a fucking army. I mean, he already freed like 40 slaves from the Pharaoh. He's already got Jesus' high score beat.
Yeah, dude, this guy's rivaling Schindler now.
Oh, man.
Whoa! Look at that! Look at those moves!
Look at that donkey walk.
Look at this anorexic lion.
Yeah, the lion with the human mouth. Oh wait, it's the slave master, and of course Mr. Narrator, who's just enjoying the show.
He's got front row seats to watch Ollie get torn apart.
Excellent shape. As Thelonious charged him, he had an idea.
Wow, that's some brainstorming he did there.
Oh, why is this dude just checking out the narrator?
How is this contest evenly matched? It's a lion and a fucking donkey.
Yeah, but it's like a starved lion.
It's true.
Then again, isn't Ollie starved too? I mean, they haven't fed him any carrots for like 2 minutes now.
That's true, he's famished. Can this elephant just leave whenever he wants? Does he own the Colosseum?
Yo, why does he need convincing? Please go out there. Stop that. What is he doing? Is he fucking his ear?
Giving him a wet, wet willy.
What an asshole!
Pounding on his eardrums. Wow, Rupert's the most formidable opponent the elephant's faced so far.
Rupert's a giant asshole. He could have just done the same to the lion. Wow. What? Damn, the lion got fucked up.
Run for it! We promised him. Run where? Back to the cage? To see his cup.
This is turning into a soap opera now. Get Moana! Thelonious is about to kill Hannibal.
Well, we need 15 transitions and close-ups.
Just like Goku screaming for 2 episodes. Get Moana, get in time. Stay back. Get there. I'll have to finish off this beast. He's really calm about being reunited with his nephew.
I mean, he didn't give a shit. I'd be upset my nephew being trapped in this Colosseum of death. What? Ew.
Wow, yeah, that's... Yeah.
Pretty soon, Mr. Narrator is gonna toss a javelin right through Ollie's heart. Oh, Jesus, these hyenas suck.
Yeah, they... No. And the narrator's really into this.
I thought for sure the elephant was gonna toss one of the hyenas in the crowd. That would have got him energized.
He's so excited by this. Oh, did you see that?
Let's get it up. Let's get the replay on the Jumbotron.
I would be so pissed if some donkey lectured me like this in front of my entire kingdom. I would be fucking furious. Those eyes! That elephant has fucking brain damage.
Wait, he doesn't even know who he is right now. No,
why is no one defending the Emperor? Doesn't he have like bodyguards?
I mean, it's a fucking bird.
Listen to this bird fucking lecture him and get in his face.
I mean, what do you expect? If I was a bodyguard, I wouldn't intervene either. I mean, it's a bird.
I don't know. I would fucking shoot away.
That's true. He's just getting insulted by the bird.
Yeah, this just turned into a fucking roast. And everyone's still watching and cheering in the audience. John's corner. Ew. Oh god.
That's how they bathe. They only bathe their feet.
Yeah, fucking redneck sludge. Once in a while, isn't it?
feet in the pool.
Why are they still hanging out with Mr. Shivers? He probably has fungus on his feet.
It's probably just a whole kiddie pool of urine from Mr. Shivers. Hey, I fooled you again, John.
Oh god, so god, I really wouldn't want to fucking touch feet with these people.
Why is this what is this, what is the lesson here, John?
I don't know, but John's getup is about to just split apart and rip apart. Look at it. It's really at its limits right there. He can barely get up anymore. John, it's time for a diet, holy shit. Jesus, dude. What did he just say? Where's he go? Why does she look like Trinity? He just walked to the beach.
Yeah, he's a very fast walker.
Oh, you see what he's doing right here? He's segueing into the boat angel stuff.
Are the remains of
a it's almost sweet, like how obsessed this weirdo is with boats.
Near where Donkey Ollie lived.
Here's a piece of driftwood I use as a loofah.
By looking at drawings,
it was a slave ship.
Boats really were back.
Enclosure for livestock.
Yeah, concept art for this.
Hell yeah, he did. And then it came out even shittier in the animation.
It did, yeah. He should have just had still frames.
Well, this is an awful Farmer John's Corner.
Yeah. It's just a rerun.
Who's playing the electric guitar on the ship?
I don't know. That's new.
That's some Mad Max shit right there. He's just got a slave down there with the fucking fire spitting out of his guitar, shredding.
His own Dufourier. Under the deck. Wow. Oh man, look at this. Look at this composition right here. Wow. Damn. Did he actually film this stuff?
Oh hell no, it's just stock footage. Why is he even showing this? It has nothing to do with Donkey Ollie or the Bible.
Boats. Fun boats.
What does this man have a boat fetish?
It's not even a boat, it's a jet ski. Come on. You're not fooling me, John.
Yeah, for real.
I better get back.
Now that I've come, I'm gonna go back to my friends. Wash my dick off in the kiddie pool.
Just comes back the next day.
They haven't moved an inch. Let's watch him struggle to sit down.
Still sipping their water. What is this? Is this supposed to be a prank? What?
Mister.
Wow, you got him good.
Mr. Shivers. No, it's wet. It's useless. You
can't
and your practical pranks.
Goodbye, boys and girls.
Bye, Farmer John.
Well, holy shit, Mr. Shivers, that was quite the fucking evil mastermind plan there. Holy
shit, really
dude. You
know, I do wish Farmer John the best. I hope he finds a nice boat to eat one day.
I hope he finds a good caretaker.
For their lives, and the lives of their friends.
I like
how
they dress them up in armor? Oh my god, oh man. Oh man, the series finale is gonna look awesome.
Bye now!
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Hello, everybody.
Well,
welcome
the
to the
site. No one's gonna hear you not know what Hannibal is, or who.
That's a good point.
Except, now they will.
Damn it! You've
let's
ruined
let's pretend
it.
Like we're showing right now all the fan art we got. Holy shit! Look at that.
Whoa!
Thank you guys.
Thanks.
Look at the damn. Thanks, guys.
Man.
Shout out to
and
this person.
In the Bible, Luthans 45:12. That nice fan art. Whoa. Welcome to the explosive conclusion to the Donkey Ollie saga. Will Jack Bauer be able to disarm the nuclear warhead in time? About to find out now.
More importantly, can Jack Crawford stop Hannibal the Elephant?
Exciting day.
We're about to find out now.
You should have said good reference, Kaya.
Mr. Narrator?
Oh yes, that was a fine one. Top shelf.
Last time.
Oh, his eyelashes get fuzzier every time.
That's because time's passing, Kaya!
Soon.
Alright, now we're pretty much caught up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, wait. This is a sad recap. It looks like they're just picking on a heroin addict.
Yeah, they are. And then he gets ruined by this elephant and just smashes him into the next dimension.
Yeah, fucking obliterates this guy.
Bam. See you in Flatwill. I know, slave. Something out of Jimmy Neutron. What a sensational
show. Oh yeah, he really gave him a knuckle sandwich there.
Are you awake?
Are you awake? I think he needs medical attention more than anything.
I'm lucky to be alive.
He knows.
The worst thing's planned for you next week.
You think that was bad?
Wait till next week when I bring out the Loch Ness Monster on you.
How are we gonna get back? Swim?
No, we'll go back by boat. Just like the way we...
No, you're not going back at all. I'm gonna kill you right here and right now.
The boat angel. The plans he had made. Oh, what is a Pandora's box? It's really not a box you'd have to carry on your shoulder. It doesn't look that big.
You have no idea what's held in there, Kaya.
I guess if he's hiding the Tesseract in there. Oh, that's right. Fucking Jehu is a character in this still. Was he on his farm this whole time?
Yeah, I mean, he's been busy.
Donkey Ollie has been sailing the planet for like 80 days, just... Jesus, did Jehu? Holy shit.
I mean, Donkey Ollie is now like the king of the Colosseum.
He's taken over yet. Circumnavigated the fucking globe and...
Israelite, kneel before me and swear allegiance to me as your god, and you shall go...
And then
oh yeah, he's gonna do that. I bet he's gonna lecture him on God for like 30 minutes now.
You shall face the lion in the circus.
Well, he didn't really give him a lot of time to decide.
Yeah, he really didn't. Kneel down! Oh, really? You will not? Fuck you! Escape vessel. Is it gonna have a driver too?
It's James Bond. Latest in cute technology. Bar Shaft paraglides in and just saves the day. He's got like Uzis and shit.
An agent from the Xander Bar Shaft. Snowboards in on sand and shit. Is Rupert as big as a planet? Is he standing on mountains? It looks like a mountain range. Is this some Power Rangers shit now? Did he get mega-sized? Megazorded? Whatever it was called. Wait, what is happening? Why is she crying? Who is this? The guests
are wondering where... It's a letter from the man Rupert killed. It was her husband. What's wrong? He didn't make it. You're in the Colosseum. This guy can't read these words.
The fuck you talking about, ho? Chicken
scratch. What is it? There's no pictures here. Where are the boobs?
Why are they harming Ollie?
Why are they afraid of the hyenas? They're very easy. That 6-year-old elephant was able to toss one to his dad.
Yeah, especially if they're getting like level 60 gear right now. What is this shit? This is some pay-to-win shit. Look at this. This is unfair. Well,
Ollie, they really gave their their prisoner the best armor they could find.
Yeah, we didn't even get to see like a reunion scene between these two. Why does Ollie have AstroTurf on his head? There's plenty of grass on it. Are they gonna fool the elephants into going vegan or something?
She's like, she's in slow motion.
Random bullet time here.
Yeah, it looks like
the Matrix shit where they slowed down the time every other punch.
I like how the narrator is the right hand man of the evil Pharaoh Nero. He probably gave him the idea to make Jehu fight. There are four others in the other end. He probably saw Jehu in the field. He's like, all right, look, he needs to be under arrest right now. He's a menace. Yes,
fight a lion. We don't even have a lion. I can take care of that.
Dumb. Raw meat.
Alright.
It looked like Gollum when he got the ring back. But then they'll figure out that the real mastermind, the true puppet master, was the narrator.
Yeah, him and Donkey Ollie have been working together. It's just gonna be a face-off. Jehu is about to stab the narrator. Donkey Ollie slowly moves next to the narrator. Starts facing him. I'm sorry, Jehu.
I never wanted to kill you, I swear. But you forced my hand now.
I have to stand with my kind.
We won't give you the microchip.
But Jesus, son of Jehovah. Son of Jehu?
for the disrespect.
I think that's what he said.
Jesus, son of Jehu. I don't think that's accurate.
Or am I expected to battle?
Clearly you haven't read the Donkey Ollie Testament.
Oh yeah, the one where Jesus does have a dad? Yeah, sorry. Holy shit, that's a thick whip.
That's a massive whip.
Wow, that's some fucking... What was that Dragon Dildo website? Dangerous Dragon.
Dragon.
Oh yeah, Bad Dragon bad shit right there.
This guy's got a fucking tree root as a whip. That thing's insane.
Yeah. Fuck is... What good is it gonna do if he actually impales him? Oh! Fucking foot crab.
No!
Out of nowhere. What? Oh, well, Jesus, that... he dropped him like a fucking wet potato sack.
Yeah, that helmet
didn't
do anything.
Feed him to the... Oh.
No.
Oh, that left one does not look intimidating. What?
Nope. Alright. He can reload well,
how
really
quick. How did one pebble stop four hyenas? Did he use chain lightning? What was that?
No, he had the sleight of hand perk on from Call of Duty. He reloaded like a motherfucker.
What is happening? Who's on whose
They're winning.
Side?
I don't, it's just what? The fucking fleet.
Oh!
Free.
Oh! Damn.
Oh, I thought
is
he was sucking
the blood.
The blood.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. The world's first vampire.
Donk Ferraru. Haha.
No, it's for Ronky.
Also, where's Ramses? I thought he was gonna come and help or something.
He'll show up at the last second.
Oh, nope. Well, speak of the devil.
He's there just to lecture them. He's their public speaker, the PR manager.
Yeah, I would be so pissed if I was Nero. 2 days in a row, the show gets canceled and I get lectured.
Hebrew?
Yes. He's married to my cousin. Where's your decency?
Very well. They shall live.
Fine. Shall okay, please, just
fine.
Leave.
Fine. Yeah, just fuck off.
The animals.
Yes.
Take your Klingon body armor and leave. Sacrifice.
Where's what? The injured lion? This is
yeah.
All going to Africa, and that one's just struggling to keep up. Come on, keep up, Frank. Come on, what are you doing? Walk it off, put some dirt in it.
I think he's dead. Oh, the bears too? Oh, no, never mind. The wolf. Oh, yeah, wait, what happened to the bears?
Bears?
Did they just lock them in here with the bears?
Oh, yeah, they did, nice.
And the giraffe. Why would you have a giraffe? That's like the dumbest fighter you could have. What the fuck's the giraffe gonna do? This guy's having a good old time.
Damn, oh, this is the injured guy, yeah.
He's being spoiled.
Yeah, fuck it, I'd fake an injury too. Are the bad guys going to Africa too? We promise never to steal again. That guy's wearing a coconut on his head. Someone just told him it was armor.
I like how just now he's promising to never steal again.
This is what it took.
Fucking warfare. Oh, here comes. Yep, just had to moon him one last time.
Just one more for good measure. Let him know who the boss is.
What an asshole.
Where's Jehu?
I
like how one Roman soldier went with him.
Yeah, what a defector. Damn.
He must have been a plant from Ollie. He'd already converted to Ollieism, but still played the part of a Nero servant.
It's that time again.
Oh, I can't wait for the grand finale of Farmer John's Corner. Holy shit.
Oh, man.
He's probably going to teach us how to make C4.
He had a silly putty and wax or something.
He's preparing for the zombie outbreak. The walkers are coming.
This is close.
That's better.
Where's Rick? Yeah, this one's a hard throw. Like, he's choosing the worst ones. The only two songs that were decent were the Pharaoh's Jubilee of a song and then the soldiers there with the You're Under Arrest.
I don't know. I think I kind of like the Don't Touch Little Girls.
Oh, Don't Touch Little Girls. Yeah, their 80s pop hit. Yeah, that one was good too.
Oh, holy shit. Look at this fucking hickey rave. Whoa. Even Shivers is here. Holy shit, Shivers, wow. Why don't you just pull those pants up to your throat? God damn, dude. Looks like a trash bag.
Luckily, Farmer John put down his weapon before attending this one.
Oh, look at that fucking headbanging, though. It's gonna turn into a goddamn mosh pit.
It gives you something to wiggle your finger to.
Wonderful. Encore. Wonderful.
Truly fantastic.
Such a douchebag, he doesn't even clap.
Music project? Oh, what'd you have in mind?
A what project?
A music project. She's gonna start queefing.
I'll use this as a shaker.
How about an actual instrument, you fucking caveman?
The local yokel choir club has assembled. Let's all use our tools here, our instruments. Here's your pen, Rachel. Oh, yeah. What's that gonna make, a fart sound? Why does he get an actual instrument?
Yeah.
Why didn't they just give him a fucking piece of straw?
Yeah, why didn't they give him five rocks to bang on?
Yep. He's actually making fart sounds and shit.
Yep, that's great melody.
Yep, perfect.
That about sums up the series, though, this tune right here.
It really does. Wow, man, they rocked out hardcore.
Well, yeah. What a show.
Oh, man, they're gonna get so many groupies.
Are you gonna eat that sugar, or can I have it?
Back by Tuesday.
I'll do what I can.
What does this guy keep borrowing shit? Is that his fetish? Does he just rub it on his genitals and then give it back? And we hope you enjoy these adventures. Can I take this?
I hope you like the show. Goodbye!
That's it. That's all the goodbye I get, Ollie.
Really? We stuck with you for 13 episodes? I hope you liked it. All right, yeah, what are you still doing here, pussy?
Goodbye.
See ya,
Ollie. Yeah, I feel a little insulted.
Yeah, well, that was the send-off.
Damn, dude.
What a great series, though. That was a fucking amazing. This is by far probably my favorite anime.
Yeah, this is pretty good. It's pretty damn good. I mean, this is giving me those old school Max Steel kind of vibes.
Yeah. This was fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching the Donkey Ollie series.
Oh, man. Well, I feel slightly empty now.
Yeah, it's like a part of me was left with Ollie. You know, he really did have a way of just capturing your soul, you know?
No, what?